The gardeners are attacking us. Hi, Crumb Chat. We're here, but also, like, we should say hi. Yeah, we're not in the picture at all.
Point it at us. Hello, gang. Crumb, the camera's on us now.
Hi. It's right there.
Ow. Hi. Oh, yeah, this is my chat.
This is your chat.
This is your stream.
Hello, chat. It's me, Crumb, the person you know because you're following me. This is... They know you guys. I'm not good at streaming. I'm sorry. This is Tubbo and Fiva.
Hello.
We're going to be making sushi today, and it's going to be really cool and good. Okay. I don't know what to do.
You got this.
You're here to teach us how to make sushi.
Yes, I'm here to do that. Have you made rice before?
No, literally never.
Have you had rice before?
I had it for the first time, like the proper rice, like 2 days ago.
Okay, so dump this into here.
Should we wait for all the people to show up first?
That's probably true.
Here, okay. I'll look at them.
The party rocket, if you will.
It's, my chat is usually like 1,000 or less viewers. This is gonna be like a big spike in my analytics. Like,
do
out of nowhere.
Care about the analytics, Crumb? Are you doing everything for the analytics?
I'm on the grind.
You're on the grind.
I'm on the grind.
120 hours a week.
120 hours.
Oh, yeah, I see the people. I see them.
There we go. I sent them over also. You have the entourage.
I can't believe you use Twitter light mode.
This is upset. Why must you expose me on every front?
Why is your sink so dirty?
Because there was a rushed cleanup.
I'm going to wash your sink.
So, there we go.
Is it food time? Oh, I didn't start the cooking show music.
It's just quiet.
There we go, now it's cooking show time.
Jazz bossa nova music.
Yeah, jazzy cooking music.
It was on like 360p.
It's on 144p actually, because we need to save bandwidth for the stream.
Very smart, man.
It's a smart method of doing things.
Yeah, hi Crumb chat room. We're gonna have Crumb teach Tubbo how to make sushi, and I'm here to help occasionally too.
And Five Up's here to laugh.
I'm here to laugh.
And bully, and beat. Yes. And kick the crap out of.
We have two cucumbers right there, but there are four spare for my own disposal.
We have a lot of cucumbers. Ugh. Everything we do today is going to contain some form of cucumber.
No, we're not doing that.
Everything is going to have cucumber in, right, Crumb? Everything. Absolutely everything. We're gonna have a massive amount of cucumber. Oh, an ungodly amount of cucumber.
There's a lot of people here. I should do stuff. Oh, yes, merch. I have merch. Wait, this is not this selling is a, right now, this actually.
Is, this is a, there we go. New angle. Wait, you can get merch of a high quality as this, but not this exact design on...
Yes.
Well, you have to say the store, the link. You have to... You practiced this. You got
do
this.
Do exclamation mark merch. I don't remember the link. I don't remember the link.
It is www.cuptoast.shop.
Cuptoast.shop.
I wanted to make it Crumb, like, the Crumb business. So I was going to make it something like, I'm trying to remember.
Crumbness.
It was going to be like Crumbness.
Crumbness?
Like a business and Crumb combined, and then the merch people were like, no. It doesn't make sense. No.
You know what? Not to agree with them, but...
Listen,
he didn't decipher it quick enough.
It looks cool when it's together on words. But when you say it, you sound stupid. Crumb business.
I like Crumb Incorporated.
Yeah, why not just Crumb Inc?
Crumb Inc.
Crumb Inc.
I'm crumbing for you. Okay. Should we
the
make
crumpany.
Rice now? Because rice
the crumpany.
Wait, that was it. Crumpany. Why did I say Crumb business? I forgot my own joke. Dang. Yeah, it was
I
crumpany.
Like the crumpany.
The crumpany.
Yeah, they were like, funny. No. Rice takes an hour to make. I measured it all for
but
you.
It takes an hour.
Yes.
I pour it in the bowl.
No, you're the best at pouring rice.
I'm just the best at pouring rice. This was my calling.
He didn't get any flour on a very nice jacket all of yesterday. He will not spill a single drop of anything.
I know. I'm just built different. No more drops to be spilled.
Okay, Tubbo, now you will wash the rice.
Awesome. Get in there.
Do you know how to wash rice, Tubbo?
He has no idea.
I've got no idea what I'm doing. I'm just filling this bad boy with water.
You don't have to fill it all the way up, Tubbo.
Shimma, shimma, shimma.
What are you doing?
Shimma, shimma.
What are you doing?
Get your hands in there.
Get your hands in there.
No. You don't understand how I operate. Crumpany.
You just insulted the entirety of Vietnam.
And other cultures too, probably. But...
Mix it. Mix it.
What the hell?
Pull up your sleeves and mix it.
Did you wash your hands?
I did before the stream started, admittedly.
Okay.
I was about to say, we have grody. You're the splash, so crumb, I'd back up.
So, now I've got this damp beans. Now what?
Oh my god! Okay. So, the rice in there. The water is dirty, right? That's why we washed it.
The water looks like freaking milk. I've got milk with my rice.
Well?
Okay, so what do you think we're supposed to do?
Probably drain it?
Yes.
All right.
Don't let the rice...
Let me wash all the rice off my fingies.
You're going to have to do this, like, until it's clear. Don't spill the rice.
I haven't spilled the rice.
The grains down the drain.
No grains went down the drain. What do you mean?
He's actually doing an okay job with it.
That's freaking slander. No grains went down the drain.
Okay, drain it until the water is gone, and then we will refill it with water and wash it again.
You literally just slandered me.
How often do you make sushi?
I've made it, like, I used to make it a lot because my cousins would come over. Hmm. And then we would just all make sushi together and eat it.
All right, that's probably good. You can probably refill.
Okay. Round two.
Let's you go. Do this until the rice is
turn
clear.
Turn on the water for me.
The tap is on.
Yeah. I'm jetting the rice now. Now we're cooking rice with speed. Give me more power. I need more power.
More power right now? Hype yourself up. We don't have the bossa nova music on. We can't hear anything.
We literally can't even hear the cooking music. Someone get us a big Bluetooth speaker. Wait, plug in the Alexa.
Father.
Please.
Is there anything we should do to prepare, or we just like cook the rice?
We should cook the rice and then we can start preparing.
See,
stuff.
I mean, I can wash this while you guys start preparing some little bits. Like do some fancy decorative stuff.
Do you have more than one cutting board?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll cut the span, and you can. Do you know
Let's
how?
Let's get this damn nam spam. Sorry. What? I.
Yes. Okay.
Don't judge
me. Is there enough space?
Oh!
Did you spill the drink?
I don't see any grains in there yet.
I'm watching you, Tubbo.
There might be some grains in there.
No, there's not. No grains. I've spilled none of it. Oh my god, we need a colander. This is stupid. No, it's not stupid. Put the knife down, please. I take it back.
Oh my god, she has acquired a knife again. She finds them everywhere.
You got this, Tubbo. Tubbo, why do you look so uncomfortable doing this?
I'm trying my best.
Okay, Tubbo.
Why aren't you just pouring it like this way?
Towards you can take your hand out of the rice and you can just kind of like.
But where's the fun in that? give me some wet.
Power is on the wet.
Oh! Whoa. Okay, that's enough wet. Crumb, what's wrong? What's wrong?
She's getting a bigger
knife. Why are all your knives so small?
The big ones are probably dirty.
Because boss man Chef Kate was around earlier.
Can I wash
them? She made a bunch
of
awesome food.
Yeah.
Where's...
It might be in the dishwasher. This one or this one?
Yeah, there's two dishwashers. There's one there and then there's one there.
What? It was like invisible before.
I know.
The top. Nope.
Those are spoons.
Alexa. Volume 100.
Ah, yes.
100?
Crumb, I have found the knives, I have found the silverware, and it's actually
volume 100.
It's clean.
No, wait, maybe we shouldn't do...
What do you mean?
100 volume.
Sorry, you can only set the volume between 0 and 10.
Alexa, volume 10.
Don't grab it by the blade, are you insane?
Okay, I don't want to stab you. Okay, you
can... Alexa, are you connected to the internet?
Yes, looks like this device is connected to the internet at the moment.
If hell yeah.
If you're having connection issues, I can take a look to understand what's going on. It could take about 2 minutes. Is that okay?
You need two minutes.
No, it's fine. Don't worry about it, King.
2 minutes to process what's going on, Alexa.
She's thinking. Dang.
Yes. Looks like this device is connected to the internet at the moment. If you are having connection issues, I can take a look to understand what's going on.
She just said that.
It could take about 2 minutes.
Alexa.
Is that okay?
Go home.
She left.
please excuse her. She doesn't know what's going on.
She doesn't know where she is right now.
Okay, we are going. Look, it's like opening soda, but instead there's meat inside.
Yep, it's spam.
See?
Oh!
Ow!
Wait, so am I making you beans on toast today, Crumb?
Do you have it?
I don't think we have beans.
Do we not have beans?
Apparently rice is a bean, so maybe we can use that.
Some rice on toast.
What do we have?
Want to feel it?
No, I really don't.
Oh, actually,
I
wait a second.
Chat spam.
Wait a second, there's just cilantro.
What?
It's oregano.
Nothing.
What? What was that?
Ooh, okay, wait a second. Is the jalapeno still here?
I don't know if they can see.
Ooh, okay, wait.
Five Up is doing weird food stuff because he's weird like that. Just let him be for a bit.
Why are you sniffing it? This is like ratatouille.
Yeah, he sniffed.
I'm sorry.
It's funny because he looks like a guy from Ratatouille.
No, you know that. Because when he's like picking up onion cream and he's sniffing it.
I can't believe it here. Being slandered, not one but two shows of my friends. Back to back, there was not a day in between. I'm not at a 24-hour rest period from that time.
You don't have any beans?
Nah, we just got the white beans.
The white? There's more than... Wait, there's multiple beans?
I want about the rice.
Oh, yeah.
If we can get cilantro, I can make us a good guac.
A bean?
Guac. A guac of beans.
Oh,
bean guac.
Guac.
Guac. Pill.
Wait.
The avocado. Guac. I'm all right.
We have
guac.
Cilantro.
What, now what the
cilantro
fuck even is
that? Cilantro tastes like soap.
Do you not like cilantro?
It tastes like ew.
Okay, I won't make
Look
it with cilantro.
Look how slimy it is on the
no,
inside.
No, don't.
Wait a second. Hold on a second. We have extra avocado.
What?
Do we have any chips?
You're a chip.
We actually have all the ingredients for guacamole also.
We're making guacamole?
I can't on the side.
Okay.
This cooking stream's really got off the rails.
We are just making whatever we want.
Oh, we do. Okay, perfect.
Crumb, please don't cut yourself.
Oh yeah, I'm wearing a box. That's probably dangerous.
While we let the rice cook, because I'm sure the prep time for that isn't actually too long.
Hey,
it's an hour.
Is the prep time for that an hour? If there's time, I can show you guys good guacamole recipes. We also have pomegranate seeds.
Tubbo, speed run the rice, come on.
I'm speeding the rice, bro. What do you want from me?
Dude, wash it as good as you can.
I am. I'm
You're not watching it good enough. Go faster.
You were never good enough. Okay, we will keep this because we can use this to shape the musubi when we put the rice
What's
in
musubi?
It. Musubi. Musubi.
Musubi?
Yeah, so rice. Spam, but then you make a glaze for the spam. Sugar, mirin, soy sauce, and then you
Do
put
you
it
have
on.
Soy sauce?
Yeah, I bought it, bro.
Oh, shoot.
I bought a bunch of snacks.
All right, Crumb, what should I do?
Cut the cucumbers, because I don't want to.
Okay, how do you want me to cut them?
Hugely. I'm just massaging the rice. I'm kneading the rice, getting all the air into the dough. I'm getting the air into the dough.
Bro, this is rice, bro. Come on.
I'm trying my best.
Come on. Fish.
Guys, you worry about your spam and cucumbers. I've got the rice under control.
I can't stand this man. All right, I have a knife.
Okay. Yes, you do have a knife.
How do you want me to cut them?
Probably with the knife.
No, bro. Okay.
You want the long, thin, like...
Julian.
Cut.
Okay,
and then... I remember how to do a Julian cut. I think I do.
Are you okay?
Yeah, pretty sure I remember how to do a Julian cut. All right. Then we need to peel them first. Or...
Peel them?
Yeah.
Oh, you can peel it if you want.
Probably should wash it, perhaps.
Oh my gosh, we should wash our food.
Do you guys not wash your food?
No, I just forgot. I swear I wash my food.
Well, I mean, if we're peeling this, it's... Yeah, we're not washing the inside.
I wash the inside. Oh, pound. Guys, pound the chat. Knife pound. Oh, pound them. I can cut the veggies. Peepo knife. Oh, God.
I hate how that cucumber feels.
What do you mean?
I don't like how it's... You know?
It's just like any other vegetable, King.
Yeah, but like, man.
You just don't like cucumbers.
I hate cucumber. But
if you cut them in half, I'll like it.
Okay.
Listen.
Please don't. No! Okay. It's not healed yet!
There you go, crap. So I
did. No!
There you go. Go nuts!
Thank you.
What was the issue with that?
No, they just, I don't know how to explain it, bro. Like, you know, it's...
Irrational fear of cucumbers.
No, it's not irrational. Okay, I'm thinking...
Cucumber phobia.
It's just really shape. It's so shape.
It's so shape.
It's the it's most like shape rubbery. Ever.
Wait a second.
I don't understand.
It's
like you don't like certain textures on your skins.
It's the only
it's a
thing.
It's cucumber though.
It's okay when it's in half.
Awesome.
It makes
sense. So you can handle it like this though,
damn rice.
Right?
Yes.
Okay. Give me 2 seconds.
It just doesn't look right. Why was it born like that?
Why was it born like that? That's a question for God, Crumb, not me.
I plan on asking him.
I get them confused often, but...
Okay, Tubbo. Are you done washing the rice?
Yeah, how thick I'm trying my best.
Crumb, how thick?
It's not just clear yet.
How thick do you want this? I mean, do you want me to just like from this? Or like,
yo,
here?
5 gifted. Pog champ.
You maybe like put it here.
Okay.
I'm not sure. I'm not a pro cook.
Peel the avocado.
Okay, that looks good enough.
Amole. It's not see-through yet, though.
It is good enough, bro.
No, this rice needs to be damn perfect.
We're never gonna finish this. We're just gonna be washing rice forever.
I'm busting my ass.
How thick do you want it? Like, do you want it to be a very thin Julian cut or this?
Make the crumb, make the rice.
It's kind of. You know where Julian is?
Yeah.
Why? I'm cleaning the rice, man.
Yeah, it's good.
Okay. I mean, Julian.
I'm just
that's
a
really
rice.
Thin
perfect.
No. This isn't where I'm just cutting off the bottom. No, that's not. This isn't part of it. There we go. All right.
It feels kind of like therapeutic.
So, how thick?
I'm gonna be honest, Philo. You can do whatever you want.
It means you're sushi.
I thought we were all eating this.
We are. This is your sushi.
It's your recipe.
You're showing us.
It's the Crumb family recipe.
Because I can make this very thin if I want, or I can make this like thick.
Yeah, sure. I guess make it thick.
Okay.
Crumb family recipe. This is like 70,000 other recipes are like this one, like exactly the same.
But it's the Crumb family recipe.
The family. Don't upset the family.
Don't upset the Crumb family.
You better not upset the Crumb family, Tubbo. You gotta be careful.
Tubbo, I'm sure the rice is fine.
I'm doing my best.
We don't want to use the one with seeds, right?
See?
Like
I'm
you'd
not
want
sure.
me to just like. Okay.
My phone's gone off. Who is it? Oh, it's Bella Porsche. You know.
The casual.
The casual. The casual.
On the reg.
Porsche. Ding. Okay, I'll
go. Right. Two. Not one, but two.
Not one, but two texts.
Tubbo, I'm sure the rice is fine.
You
I can
what?
Show you how to measure it now. Good job, Tubbo. Best rice cooker ever.
Best rice cooker, really? Do you mean that?
No, but I'm kidding. You are surely the best.
What's stopping me from just dropping the rice right now and ending it all?
The stream.
The stream, yeah, that's true.
Is the rice getting clogged?
Oh god, I lost the grain. Stink? That was the first grain I've lost.
Is this good?
Is this good rice-age?
Okay, hold on.
You want some, bro? How's it taste?
Put it down. I think it'd be a little crunchy. Hand? You can rinse it off.
Can I eat it?
Don't rinse it off into the sink, though. Rinse it off into the pot. Or you can just shake, I guess.
I'm trying my damnedest. I'm gonna do the renegade.
Don't do the renegade. Okay. Okay, so... You see this? You see my finger?
Yes.
I forgot what I was gonna say.
Nice finger, bro.
Okay, so you see the lines?
Yeah.
So here, you put the rice. When you measure the rice, it goes up to here.
Yeah.
And then the water goes up to here.
Oh, okay. So we gotta like flatten this bad boy out.
Yeah, yeah.
I assume we don't want to use the ones with the seeds in it, right?
I'm gonna like, wait, someone give me something to press this down with. Let me like...
I forgot you don't make rice. I want you to try soy sauce.
All right,
I've compressed the rice down to one finger, Crumb. The rice is one finger thick.
Yeah.
And then I fill up water to two fingers.
I need to cut it in half first.
Oh, you just want
to do
Do you want this in this length, Crumb? Just keep it like this?
Yeah.
All right, do you want me to do the rest of the cucumbers?
Yeah.
All right.
All right, there we go. Good.
Finger?
See?
Best finger I've ever seen in my life.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. My phone is going nuts.
Now put it in.
Get in there, you swine.
Just drop it.
Do some rice in, bro.
And then start. You hear that? That's music to my ears. The most beautiful thing I've ever heard in my life.
Yes. Did that just literally do twinkle, twinkle, little star at me?
I would fall asleep to that tune.
To the rice tinkle.
I will sleep next to my rice cooker and feel at home doing that.
Why did it make that noise?
You don't understand, Tubbo. It's so you know it's working. Like when your laundry machine goes off. Bruh,
indeed.
Okay, you got any bowls?
Yeah, we got hella bowls.
We have a fair amount of bowls in this kitchen.
Actually, that might not be true.
How do you know how bowls?
Hella bowls.
Okay. Okay.
Bowls for you.
There's stuff in here. It's...
What?
There's stuff in here.
Wait, what's that?
It's a cilantro.
It's a single cilantro.
Why the... What is wrong with our bowls?
Ew.
Probably from food last night.
Okay. So, I just realized my hair has been up the entire time. Okay, soy sauce. Oh, man. You have sugar, right?
Yes.
Where?
In the top left cabinet.
Okay.
This. Sorry. Oh wait, this side.
Pasta.
Sugar.
White sugar. Yes, that's all-purpose flour from Trader Joe's. No, not brown sugar.
Hi, Crumb Chat. Here I am, Julian and Cucumbers, as they try and figure out where the sugar comes from.
Aha! Cane sugar.
Hi, it's a jalapeno.
Jalapeno. It's like a baby cucumber.
You're getting jalapeno
cane
business.
Sugar.
Best day of my life.
There you go, King.
Okay, thank you, Queen. Wait, no. My bad, never mind. Okay, so we have sugar. I don't actually measure anything. I just use a fuzz spoon. So, where's the fuzz spoon go? So, it's... a 1:1:1 ratio, I think, I'm pretty sure, I can't remember.
Of what?
Of sugar, mirin, soy sauce.
You know, okay, we're just doing it by ear. I reckon I can 1:1 this crazy.
Pour it into here until it is at the top, okay?
I'm scared for my safety.
Wait, actually get the sugar first so it doesn't stick, and then we don't have to use more dishes.
Okay. Level spoon or
this
fast?
This has greatly upset
level,
me, chat,
level.
I have to
level,
say.
Level.
This cut in half unpeeled cucumber has upset me
best
dearly.
Best spoon of sugar
best
I've ever
spoon
seen.
Ever. Thank you so much. Oh, you're with the gifted Crumb, the gifters.
The gifters.
Hello, gifters.
Wait, how do I know if people...
We gotta get you to 400 subs. You're 40, you're 60 away.
60?
We need 60 more subs, boys.
400? Wasn't I at like 100 before?
No, apparently you're at 340. Oh, look at that.
time to pop off, Crumb. It's your streaming arc now. You have to stream every day
yeah,
now.
Yeah, Crumb, you're in your streaming arc right now.
I can't.
Sorry.
This guy. What the?
Don't mind me.
Okay. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Wait. Yes. Yes.
Boom.
So it's 1 tablespoon of each. And then it'll be good.
So what's this? Organic soy sauce.
Soy, like S-O-Y.
Boys?
Soy.
They don't have that in the UK.
No, we didn't.
I know.
Yo.
You eat rocks. You eat literal rocks.
You don't
eat that. Here, you want to try some? It's very salty. Don't drink it like that, but like, I don't know, maybe dip some into your finger and try it. You will like it, I swear.
There you go. It smells questionable.
Try it, try it. Just, have you ever had soy sauce before?
Tastes like Marmite.
Bro, what?
Have you actually not had soy sauce before?
No.
What? Gotcha.
Tastes like Marmite.
That's impressive. I'm actually genuinely surprised.
No, no, it tastes like salty, like, it tastes like salty Marmite.
I don't know. I've never had Marmite.
That can be arranged.
Right. So how's the rice going? Or is it already in the rice cooker?
It's cooking.
Oh, the rice is, can we check on the rice?
No. You gotta open it because then all the steam goes out.
Why is there steam in it?
Because there's water.
How do you think rice cooks?
In the oven?
You're really hurting Crumb right now.
Don't worry, Crumb.
Crumb, I've done three cooking streams before.
I'm going to Vietnam soon, Crumb. All right.
Crumb, yes. Crumb, I've done three cooking streams with him before.
Uh-huh. Okay.
How, what other ways do you think rice cooks?
I don't know. Oven? Microwave?
We have a literal rice cooker here.
Yeah, well, obviously that thing, but like, you know, Uncle Ben's, like, put it in the microwave.
Uncle Ben!
What do you want from me?
Oh my god.
What's wrong with Uncle Ben?
I'm going to assassinate Uncle Ben. You will never have his rice again.
Don't you dare assassinate Uncle Ben.
Okay. The soy sauce we will put... We still need that for later. Do you have vinegar?
Probably not.
It's okay if you don't. It's okay if you don't.
Oh, it's okay if we don't. We don't need it.
I mean, we have apple cider vinegar, I think.
Yeah. Do you have a pan?
We have white vinegar right there.
Oh, that's good, that's good. Do you have a pan?
The microwave cacti, they're clowning me.
You deserve to be clowned.
Your people are clowning me.
You do deserve to be clowned, I will say.
What the hell? I'm gonna spray with the sink.
Please do not. Actually, I'm wearing Crumb merch. It's okay.
What? Excuse me.
It means it's very easy to wash.
Okay, fine.
Yeah. It was a marketable thing. You were saying because you know it would be so easy to clean if I do, you know, get it dirty. Can I slice up this meat a bit more?
No.
Okay,
can you eat this raw?
Here. Some people eat it like that, like just like that, just really? Slimy and
can
cold.
I, you're not.
I went to my friend's house.
I'm gonna
no,
eat some
what are you
slimy
doing?
And cold bits.
So how's
this is just ham.
That is that's what spam is.
Why do you think it's called spam?
Oh, it's like ham.
Look
in
it,
can.
Look it. Ouch.
Ooh, fun fact. I actually met the family who created spam.
What?
Mm-hmm.
What are they, what
Jimmy.
Fine,
keep your damn canned meat.
Don't hate it. Don't do that.
Why are they all poggy-zing?
Okay, so Tubbo, you will not stab the spam like this. You're going to hold the knife normally, like a normal person. And then you
and
will
then
cut
slice it
in half, and then in half again, and then in half again.
Okay.
Until they're... Six? Eight pieces, okay?
I just like the thought of him just cutting everything in half for sushi. It's so funny to me.
Dude, this meat smells gross.
Do you smell gross?
Yeah, the creators of Spam also own a bunch of like music recording, like they're the, what's it called? Like they own a bunch of recording studios that everyone uses.
Why?
I don't know, they branched out, I guess. They're ham and music.
The ham and music. What a combo. Ham and freaking music.
Well, there's so many pans. I only have like two pans at home and I use it for everything.
Oh.
Whoa. Okay, we will use this one.
Chat, if you get her to 400 subs, she can get a new pan for herself in the kitchen.
All right, I'm done with your weird canned meat shit.
Bruh, you literally eat beans on toast.
Beans on toast is a delicacy, that's a
Do not call it a delicacy. Lip it up. That is fine. Ooh, I can't, because when Tubbo got the monitor, when I plugged in my headphones, it doesn't make the noise when I do it in my old one. So I did it into the new one. I don't know if it's...
You're supposed to plug it into your computer, not the monitor.
Yeah, but
oh, yeah, but I can't reach it because my thing is too short. But it keeps on making static now. Like, in the background, it's just like... Like, it's all crunchy, right?
Yeah, no, that sounds about right.
Okay.
Look into the... This will be the end of you.
That is the high power engines that you showed us.
How do I get water on my face?
I will
take the shoes off, Fiver. Take the shoes off.
You're wearing shoes!
Yeah, but your shoes are more expensive than mine. Take the shoes off. Take the shoes off. I ain't messing around. That was a warning shot.
I don't want to have to take my shoes off right now. There's cucumbers on the floor.
Take the shoes
Why
off.
Why are you wearing shoes inside the house anyways?
I just didn't take them off yet.
It's because the floor's cold.
Yeah.
Genuinely, it's because we kind of rushed back here.
And yeah, we rush and run around everywhere, so...
I have socks
Take the off. Shoes off, King.
Let me cut the cucumber first, my man.
I could jet you right in the face.
You
right
could
now.
Jet me, but just remember.
Right, chat, 10 gifted and I'll do it.
No, wait, no, that's...
10
you don't
gifted.
Have to.
That's all in value to you? That's
ten,
all for a
ten,
bit of a skin of water,
stop.
My value.
10 gifted and I'm freaking launching it. 10 gifted.
You don't
I just really
money,
want to finish cutting the cucumber
totally
before.
It's totally okay and you don't have to sub.
No, you do have to.
No,
10 gifted and he gets it.
If you don't have enough money, you don't have to sub.
He's gonna scam you,
Ten gifted!
I can't believe he actually did it. I cannot believe it. I can't stand this man.
Oh, another 10 gifted! Get back!
I cannot stand this man. I just got blasted
okay, okay,
by water.
Now he's hiding behind the camera. That's no fair.
I have a safety area now. Okay, well, you know, I'll just go with a wet beer now.
Jeez.
Sorry, kid. It was for the crumb fund. It was...
Hold maybe, on a second.
Maybe I can get a chair. It'll
you
be
want a
like.
Chair? I'll get you a chair, King.
No, I can. No, like. For at home.
Here's a chair.
Thank you. It's all I've ever wanted. Ooh, I think I'm gonna get pillows for my chair. Oh, now I'm like talk. Look at that.
Well, there has just been another 10 gifted, but at what point does it become obsessive?
At what point, chat, you know what? Here's the better thing. 20 gifted Tubbo gets it.
You don't have to sub if
20
you
gifted
don't
Tubbo
have
gets it.
Enough money.
Are we doing a hike check?
Height
if,
check.
If you don't have enough money, you don't have to sub. Don't worry. Height check. Oh yeah.
Height check.
Obviously.
This feels wrong.
We mean it feels wrong. This is how short guys. They're just always jealous. What can I say? They're just trying
so
to come
true.
Up with
so
excuses.
Fair enough.
Ugh. This chair is really tall. Okay, I need to put this away.
Well, good news. We hit 400 subs. Good job, everyone. Go,
you,
team.
You did
really?
Do it.
Yep.
You guys don't have to sub if you don't have enough money or if you don't want to. That's okay.
Oh, no.
Come here, Tubbo.
I can take it.
Wash him like the rice.
My new jacket. What the hell?
His beach woman's jacket.
My beach woman's jacket.
All right, back to cutting cucumbers,
okay, where
though.
Where were we?
I don't know, I've just been julienning cucumbers the entire time. This is my life's purpose now.
Tubbo tried to offer me a sweater, and he gave it to me, and it was 4X large.
Yeah, 4XL.
I kind of want to try it on to see how big it would be.
It'll be ludicrous. It just will. They don't even fit me.
I don't know if we're going to show you, chat, but we did go shopping for Tubbo. I got him.
Oh my god, can I show them the craps?
Sure.
I got new shoes, Twitch chat.
We styled them.
Fancy shoes because we're going to a movie premiere. Woo! am I allowed to say that?
Probably.
We're going to a movie premiere, so I bought fancy shoes, so when all the fancy rich people roll up, I can be like, look at my shoes, and they're not covered in mud and scuff.
We're styling him, he has actual clothes now.
I'll show them.
Alright, how much cucumber do you want, or do you want me to cut another one?
I think it's fine.
Okay. Yeah, we got him pants, we got him shoes, and we're gonna get him more stuff in the future, but for now.
The drip.
Okay, show it angled, yeah.
This is so drip.
Look at those.
I've got shoes that are no longer creased up and scuffed and covered in mud. Drippy, easy, thank you.
The big drip shoes.
Huge drip. Mega drip.
This is so great. I go home and I wash dishes, and then I go to a mansion and I wash dishes.
when you put it like that.
Oh, that's so sad, actually, Krum.
What is this, bro? It's like sticky.
That's just slime, bro. It's the natural slime.
Aura. I actually know what that is, believe it or not.
What is it?
I believe that's what I.
Oh my god, that's when you made the pancakes.
How come you didn't clean it out? No, that's not.
I used a different one for the pancakes. Or the crepes, I think.
So maybe I'll just use another pan.
We got meat and we got cucumber. What's
you can just sear it on this side.
Okay. No, but like, there's like the sauce, and I don't want the sauce to like kind of like melt this, and then whatever this is melts into the stuff.
I have an idea. Excuse me.
The last sauce. Oh my god, you made fire.
Why is it still clicking?
It just does that.
Oh. Yeah, it's a weird oven.
I hate it too, don't worry.
I was like, you're gonna blow this up.
The gas is gonna go.
I keep on getting water on my box.
Oh, I have water everywhere, so don't worry.
That's his fault.
Are you getting water on your socks, Krum? The Krum socks.
Maybe you should have worn shoes in the kitchen.
Oh, the Krum socks, let me show them.
You should have worn shoes like the rest of
us. Look at this Krum sock.
The Krum socks.
Look at that. Beautiful.
So?
Oh, please don't cut the cucumbers.
Please don't cut yourself. Don't pull it on.
Sorry, it was a jamming session.
Can you wash these out? I'm gonna wash the other one.
Ew, why?
So we can make the masubi in it. So we don't need to buy one of those container things where it's like, masubi maker. Just use your hands and the can, bro. Anyways, why is the water filling up?
Because the sink's blocked.
Why does it smell so nasty?
Huh?
Why does it smell bad?
It smells like dirty water, because the water here is dirty and not for drinking.
Hot pan coming through.
Good.
No, move! That means move!
That is definitely not the correct response to that statement at all.
I hope it is hot, and I hope it is coming through.
You want to say? Oh.
Let me sizzle it. I'm going to sizzle that bad boy.
Okay. Turn it off. Okay. We just called. No, please tell me that wasn't cold water.
It was cold water. How hot is it? It's cold. Hot pan, now cold pan.
It looked like there was syrup on here, so I warmed it up so I could melt the syrup off, and then he just cooled it all down again.
Tubbo!
No!
Okay, have any of you had pushy before?
I don't think I've had pushy.
Okay, well, I bought a bunch of snacks.
On that?
I don't know.
Wait, what?
I'm Vietnamese, bro. Why would I know?
But I still want to know what it says.
I don't know. Probably says pushy.
Bulgogi. Wait, is this bulgogi?
Bulgogi, yeah.
Is this bulgogi?
Yes, Tubbo. It is bulgogi.
Bulgogi.
Okay, anyways. So, you see what he is doing with that? See what that is?
Just whack it with a hammer.
No, we don't need a hammer.
We can use this ladle.
I'm gonna get this stain out. It's almost out.
Okay.
Alright, so, you ready? I'm just gonna like. Okay.
It's wait. Just noodles. You don't need to hit it that high.
I know.
Wait. You're gonna pop it.
No,
I hit it.
Okay, well, what you're supposed to do, you just kind of smash it.
Oh, okay. So I didn't need to, like...
Why'd you flinch? I'm not actually going to hit you with a ladle.
I thought you were going to try to hit this with the ladle.
I mean,
I get caught in the crossfire. Okay.
So what's it do?
It crunches it?
No, the pew-pew. What's it do?
What pew-pew?
This is the pew-pew.
Pushy-pushy?
Oh, the pushy-pushy.
It's a snack. You eat it.
Can you eat it raw?
Yeah, you're not supposed to cook it. It's noodles. Oh. It's dried noodles. It's like a little chip. I'll show the stream. This is pushy-pushy. I used to eat this a lot when I was in elementary school. And my favorite was this flavor. It's really good. I got a lot of snacks that I want them to try. Okay. I like where'd you go? Oh.
I got it out.
Bruh, the floor is so
I'm
wet.
Everywhere.
Okay.
I'm gonna poke through the eye holes.
Crumb?
Yeah. Beautiful. Beautiful. Chef's kiss. We can try snacks.
Yep. You guys are just insane. That was really upsetting.
Okay. And then there's a, don't eat it yet, because it's not yummy.
What do you mean?
There's a seasoning packet.
Are we going to eat it raw cooked?
It's, don't open it over here, and then you put it in. Okay, you see?
We're putting the gogi powder in here.
The bogogi. Bogogi.
Is this how you react to all foods?
Bogogi. No, no one has any context for this. Because Ted Nivison was around here for dinner on our first night, and when you were here, and he just kept going beef bulgogi in my ear, like over and over again. And now I can't think of bulgogi without
laughing. We were talking about taking him to a Korean barbecue place, and he's like, yeah, there'll be bulgogi. Just slowly just making it weirder and weirder, sounding every time, like really going into it.
Bulgogi.
Bulgogi.
Beef bulgogi.
Smell it, bro. Good smell.
Smells like beef.
So then, I like to break it into kind of big pieces because I like it like that. You do it and you shake it.
Please
to mix up all
it.
The seasoning. Make sure.
I'm out of the splash zone.
The splash zone. What? Relax.
You're gonna die. That's where one of these is gonna perish.
Thank you. You're the best pushy pushy mixer I've ever
Thank
seen.
You.
Kind of.
No.
Here's one life mission.
My one life.
You wanted to be the bulgogi mixer and you couldn't.
My bulgogi skills are ruined. No.
There's a chicken flavor too if you like chicken.
Defeated. My one goal to be a bulgogi.
Wow, it took us making a pizza to make you go on the ground. I guess it was a bulgogi shaking.
Bulgogi is where I drew the line today. No, it's okay, crap. It's okay, the bulgogi has defeated me. I'm defeated by the bulgogi.
It's like just, it's just noodles.
I'm just...
Like dried noodles.
Yeah, just dehydrate, try it.
I can't. I'm
not
worthy.
Pour this down your shirt.
I'm not worthy. I'm not worthy. I'm not worthy.
Try it, Tubbo.
Okay. Okay.
It's very flavorful.
And that's it.
It's like crisps.
Bruh, I mean, yeah. And then this is another one. Rice crackers.
I love those.
I know. They're so good.
They're so good.
Here's the second snack for the day. It is rice cracker. Look at that.
There's a little
Amazing.
Bit of nori on them.
Oh my god, we got 41 minutes of ricing left to go.
That's why we have snacks. That's why we have
snacks. Snacks are the filler
so
content.
It's pretty much like we're all finished with what we have because those are cut already. That's there. We just have to sear it. And that's
Wait,
the
why is Alexa updating?
We still have. Why is there a bump on the floor?
Alexa, why?
I can't even. I don't want to like.
But this is good. This is like, I used to eat this all the time.
I feel like you used to eat everything all the time at this rate.
It is so good. Okay, I don't eat beans and toast all the time. Where'd Violet go?
Hi.
What do you think, Tubbo? Tubbo, do you like it?
Yeah.
You want to go for another one if you love it so much? Here, I mean, it looks like you enjoy it so much right now, you might as well go for another.
Delicious.
really good.
Here you go. Since you're so white, I got you chocolate. I'm sorry.
Really? Yo!
Thank you. It's just chocolate. It's called Pocky. Do you want to love it?
No.
Are you sure you don't want to love it?
I'm fine.
If he reacts like that to a cracker, what are you gonna do when he eats sushi?
We had him have sushi the other time, and he's like, you know, like sometimes they put a little jalapeno on it, like the baby jalapeno. That was way too spicy for him.
I'm just gonna eat my chocolate sticks in the corner.
I got a strawberry version too.
I'm gonna sit down here, chocolate sticks in hand.
Ah! What? This carpet is no longer carpet. It's carp up.
How are you?
I have strawberry.
All right, well, they eat snacks.
You have strawberry ones, so I have chocolate ones.
I'm gonna quickly make some. How many avocados do you need, Crumb?
Probably like two. We should, oh, let's let Tubbo cut the avocado.
Sure.
See what happens. You'll like it, it's just a biscuit.
These are not.
A better jalapeno.
Whoa, you look pink, what the hell?
It's strawberry, do you wanna try it?
No, all right, I'm chat. It's guacamole time.
It's like yogurt.
Well, they can talk about little snacks. I'll make guac in the meantime while we have some downtime because I've been craving guac for a few days now.
And good follow up.
Mm-hmm.
You're doing great, King.
Yep.
I'm gonna bite your ankles.
Please don't bite my ankles, sir.
Why would you say that?
It's what you deserve.
Like how you
I go out and take you to get shoes and here you are trying to bite my ankles.
See, I wouldn't have bought the bit your ankles if you bought the shoes for me. Because then I wouldn't be bankrupt right now.
You really have so much money, Tubbo. Tubbo is rich. He's ballin'. My mom has started saying ballin' recently.
Really?
Yeah, she said, Crumb, are you ballin'? And I said, I don't know, Mom.
Crumb, are you ballin'?
Crumb, are you ballin'?
That's an amazing statement.
My mom also says Among Us.
Among Us.
Among Us.
It's the only proper response.
Among Us.
Among Us.
Among Guys.
Among Us imposter Among Us.
Why
Sussy,
is this?
Sussy pink man, snowman,
Sussy Baka?
Avocado Among Us.
Yes.
No, keep the stones, let's grow a tree. Come on, keep one of them so we can grow a tree.
It's
a bit hard to grow.
They're actually extremely hard to grow. They will take years.
Really?
Yeah.
What the hell?
Can I have a chocolate one?
Yeah, go for it.
Try the strawberry one, bro. It's
I
good.
Just...
Scare me. Pink is not a natural color.
Pink is not a natural color.
Pink is a natural color.
Blossom.
Yeah, it's in flowers.
No, it isn't. Blue. Is not a natural color.
It is. Am I even on
water? Ocean?
No.
Flower?
No. I'm on about.
Oh, this is a stiff avocado. Oh, this was a mistake.
Because the sky isn't actually blue, you know, right?
It shows the colors.
Do you like. Have you ever had guacamole in general?
Nope.
Okay, well, this is.
Pill. The avocado.
This will be interesting.
Guacamole. Guacamole.
I'm gonna make chunky guacamole. Unless it turns into non-chunky guacamole.
Chunky!
I like them big. I like them chunky. Chunky! What? Am I cringe?
You are doing
just
a good job.
Just a little, but you're my friend, so it's okay. I'm gonna get choco pie, because I think you will like that. Ooh, I also have candy. It is called Hi-Chew.
Hi-Chew?
It is different flavor gummy. No, not gummy, candy. It's chewy though.
They're tasty.
Grape, green apple, and strawberry.
That looks terrifying. All of these foods you bought, they look really scary.
Why must you insult Crumb's food, Tubbo?
I mean, it's wonderful.
There you go.
What is your favorite flavor?
Apple. I'll have an apple if that's okay.
Okay. I'll give you the green one. Where's the green one?
We have red onion, I assume. I remember seeing it a few days ago. No, Chef Kate, what did you do with our red onion?
She ate it all.
Chef Kate has consumed it.
No, that's the most important bit.
In one of the bottom of the drawers.
You like the floor, King?
Chef Kate, you doomed us all.
Hey, never talk badly of Chef Kate in this house or whatever again.
She took the microplane when I was gonna make crepes.
What is a microplane? I actually don't know what that is.
It's like a fancy, stupid foodie grater. I mean, it's 5 up, so it's prized.
I had a conversation with her for like 30 minutes about how good the microplane is. Don't talk shit on it.
Why does this choco pie have a zipper?
Wait, what?
Why does this choco pie have a zipper?
I can't make guacamole without
it's
an
not,
onion.
5 up, this choco pie has a zipper.
What? What's the point?
There appears to be a raid going on, King.
Oh, raided. For him.
Sneak raid.
Oh.
See you in like a day, Sneak, baby.
Yeah, see you tomorrow, Sneak.
See you. I almost said something bad. Yeah. Okay. Something that was spoiler.
It's a red onion.
Yay! We found a zipper. We found a zipper on our box of choco pie.
And they have tomatoes too.
So we can open
that one's
it.
Kind of squishy. I mean, it's not Roma tomatoes, but it'll do. Huh?
Crumb.
What?
See this chair?
Yeah.
Do you want to have a chair race?
A chair race?
Oh my god! After stream, we have to do a chair race in the pool. It's awesome.
It's a rite of passage.
A chair race in the pool.
Yes. Yeah.
You will join the round table meeting.
We take the outside chairs, we put them in the pool, and then we race them across the pool. You have to do a chair race with us, Crumb. It's amazing. It's the best thing ever.
Anyways, I have a choco pie.
Thank you.
You're holding a lot of stuff. I'm gonna put this down.
No!
I'll open this for you then.
Excuse me again.
I don't know, you became so attached.
I like the little sticks with chocolate on.
That's good. It's a very basic snack. Mm. It's yummy. Puffy.
What can I say? I'm basic.
You are. But that's okay. You're my friend.
Do we have garlic? We have to have garlic somewhere.
You can eat it now, or you can microwave it a little, and it'll be really yummy.
I think I'll just eat it as is. Thank you.
Okay, we're looking.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's okay. You've never tried food before. I have decided to treat you a little.
Thank you, Grom.
Well, this thing, right?
Yeah.
All right, chat, I'm gonna teach you how to make guacamole. At least, we don't have salt.
Salt? You seriously don't have salt?
No,
I've got
some.
Oh, okay.
Oh my gosh.
Aye.
I could have dropped that knife on me.
That could have been very dangerous.
Oh, hello.
Probably sea salt.
Oh my god, is this the one with jelly in it?
Yes.
Yes.
And you're telling me you want me to drink this?
It is good. Here, I'm gonna go off camera and drink some real quick. Can the camera still see me? Wait, the mirror, that could have been bad.
Ooh, Crumb, go over like there.
Yeah. Run, Crumb.
I'm running. Okay, is this, can they see?
Wait, someone's on fire. Wait, the rice cooker's on fire.
It's steaming. That's how you cook rice. That's how you cook rice.
The rice cooker's not on fire.
The rice cooks like that. That's steam. It's steam, tubbo.
No, that's get the shit out of me. I sat down and I smelled smoke. I'm like, oh my god, something's on fire.
Okay, so I'm going to go over there and drink some. We can drink it at the same time, but I will just be over there.
I'm going to pour myself a tiny glass of it.
You can't see me, right?
No.
Okay, I'm taking a box off. Ugh.
Let me get a cup quick, Crumb.
It's really good, I promise. Tubbo's afraid of the steam.
I actually thought it was proper on fire. I'm like, holy, because you mentioned how old it was, and I know how old things are, and I'm like, that better not be on fire.
Old things are the most trustworthy things.
Wait, I'm pouring some. Okay. You want some, King?
Sure, thank
you. This isn't the exact brand I usually get, but it's still good.
5 Up has got a lot more jelly in than mine.
That's okay.
Okay.
You ready to try it? It's not right. Bad, don't worry.
Cheers.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I personally enjoy it.
Tastes like elderflower.
Bro, what are these things?
Hold on.
Comparing stuff
Hold on.
To?
No, no, no. I'm not
I have the perfect example for Americans that will only know. It tastes exactly like the Scooby-Doo gummy snack, the green van, or the blue one. Chat, I don't know if people have had that before, but I can tell you, that is exactly what that tastes like.
I think it tastes like elderflower.
Like, 100%. 100% that's what it tastes like. That's actually insane. I didn't know what the flavor was. That's kind of crazy.
Is it not elderflower? Am I just...
No, this is aloe.
Do you like it? Is it okay? Is it to your liking?
Yeah, I think it's pretty cool. The bits are a little odd, but...
Eager to please.
Cool. All right, so chat, I am just quickly... What a better knife than this.
So yeah, how's everyone staying up? Oh my god. Is it actually TOS to get the fake gun out?
Probably.
Oh.
Actually.
Please don't get my Twitch channel banned.
Okay.
Yeah, so I am doing quick guacamole. It is 3 avocados, 1 jalapeno. Ideally, I'm going to use 2, but I have a tubbo here who doesn't like spice, so I'm going to do 1 jalapeno instead.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at me. Uncultured taste buds. Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
It's okay. You're trying to change that. That's what counts.
It's the thought that counts. Can we try grow that stone in there?
Are you sure?
Oh wait, you cut it in half.
I cut the seed in half? How?
I'm taking this knife. This one is not it.
How did he cut the seed in half?
The knives are quite sharp.
What did you do?
I didn't even push that high. I promise I didn't push that high.
Yeah, Crumb, you just like around the side.
I did. I swear I did. I promise. I pinky promise. This seed is really soft.
Kind of is.
Okay, chat. That is... I'm gonna get a spoon.
I think that drink's awesome.
Where's the spoon?
Second cabinet.
Yo,
that way.
You want a spoon, bro? I can get you a spoon.
I swear I don't usually cut the avocado seed in half.
Bro?
Thank you. You're the best spoon giver.
A buff Crumb.
No, listen, I'm not strong. I don't know how to cut a
buff coat toast.
Buff toast.
We saw the pictures, Crumb. We know what's really there.
That is true. We did. Especially with the pose of the muscles. What the hell?
But the... Yeah, when I take off my mask, they've seen it's actually just Dwayne. It's just Dwayne Johnson.
You're just Dwayne Johnson.
I'm just Dwayne.
It's Crumb off camera. That's all it really is. The mask holds
Crumb
her back.
Crumb is actually Dwayne.
I'm like Spider-Man.
Will, Twitter.com.
What the heck? I swear I did not even
Crumb,
push that.
We should arm wrestle.
Should we?
To prove your strength.
Okay, look at your arm compared to mine, though. Like, really? See?
I think his arm is actually genuinely probably larger than mine. I would actually
what?
Make, yeah.
Well, but how do you think you're gonna arm wrestle me?
Someone get a table.
I'm doing this in an extremely scuffed and careful way because I was lazy, which is actually taking more time, and I'm a dumb person.
I need to clean this.
I'm so sorry, you're cringe. Do better next time.
I am sorry, sir. I will do better next time, I swear.
I will get a rat for you and put it in your hair. And he will be like, step, 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 step.
Yes, sir, I'll look like
him. I'll be like, cut, 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 good. No, yes, yes, yes. Cut, cut, cut the chili.
I will cut.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Easy, easy going, steady going.
He's.
Sorry. Oh, what do you need?
The bowl. Thank you.
I was too busy commenting Fiverr. I didn't notice.
Just like goes and sobs in a corner now.
No,
I'm not Ratatouille. I'm not Linguini.
Think about how much there is to not cry about. Like, just there could actually be a rat in your hair. That would be bad.
That would be bad. You look to make sure. I saw you look up like.
Don't worry, I wasn't comparing you to Linguini. I was comparing you to the rat. That sounds really bad. That actually sounds worse. No, that was. Because.
Don't worry, I was only comparing you to a rodent.
I had to make sure you weren't a rodent.
No, okay, listen, never mind. I'm not gonna talk about it anymore.
I'm just gonna be insulted.
Oh my, poor Fiverr.
Okay, Tubbo, do you want to help peel the avocado? Usually I would just use a spoon, but I want to make this one look pretty.
I'm making them tinier than I usually do just because.
What are you doing?
Peeling the avocado.
I mean, I guess, but you can use your fingers.
What the hell?
It's like peeling a boiled egg.
Boy, what the hell, boy?
He said boy twice right there.
That's two times more than he usually does.
That is two times more boyage.
That is more boy than I can handle right now.
Okay, I'm going to handle the imitation crab last. So if I get an allergic reaction, we still have food.
Yay!
Just stab me with my EpiPen and then we can continue eating.
We've got the crumb EpiPen.
Have you ever made it with imitation crab
before?
What
the heck is this?
That is my avocado.
What did you do?
I found it.
That's an avocado.
What do you mean?
Look at Tubbo's compared to mine. Look at that.
Oh, God. Hey, look on the bright side.
I've had imitation crab before. I surely won't suffocate.
You better not perish.
It'll be like good for content.
I've got a sink bit for the drain bits.
Put that in the trash can, please.
Do you not like the drain bits?
You know.
Wanna play catch? Okay.
Be careful, don't leave the sink running. You might be wasting water.
Look out, there's more gross crap. Let's clean the sink.
So chat, I did the little life hack of, you cut the onion off fully. And then you can cut it again. And so it's all little cubes already. So like you can see. Right when you cut it down.
What do you mean? Well, wait, what is the meaning of this?
So I cut the onion. Huh? Oh my God.
What? Have you just burnt all our lunch?
We might have cooked all of
have
our lunch.
Have you just burnt all our lunch?
It's okay, I'm not that hungry.
Oh my!
Oh, did you guys leave the oven on?
We left the oven door open. It was meant to stay open to keep it warm.
Well, it's a good thing that it was had to heat up again, but...
Then you make fun of my rice cooker for singing Twinkle Twinkle Little Thigh.
I've got a...
Chef Kate, I'm sorry.
Oh, Chef Kate!
I think it was when I was running away from getting squirted by water that it closed.
Oh no, Chef Kate! I said... Alexa, play Despacito.
No. Do you have the copyright?
Don't do it, Alexa. Wait, what if it's copyrighted?
It's copyrighted.
It won't be.
It is.
It's only
available.
No.
Oh, Tubbo.
Here's a station based
Alexa,
on
Alexa, can you stop? Can you stop, please? Thank you.
What the hell? You guys still believe that DMCA is real? That's so upsetting.
I'm sorry.
Alexa. Is DMCA real?
A few of my friends got banned from DMCA.
Sorry I couldn't help. Try asking again.
Alexa, what does DMCA stand for?
I found two things that DMCA can stand for. One, Digital Millennium Copyright Act. Two, to serve a Digital Millennium Copyright Act notification against, so as to have infringing material taken down.
I just stepped on a cucumber.
Crazy.
Okay, Tubbo, I cut your funky avocado.
Thank you.
Here's the nut.
Alexa, is DMCA real?
Here's something I found on the web. According to archive...
Alexa, shush, please.
Thank you, Alexa.
King shit, Alexa.
So polite, so
You're
polite.
You're so polite. You're so polite, Alexa.
I'm not sure.
Bye, Alexa.
Why has the fridge door just opened itself? Why is this place haunted?
I guess it didn't close it all the way.
Okay, Tubbo. I left the smooth avocado so you can cut it.
Awesome.
You'll just cut it like this, okay?
Okay.
Don't cut yourself.
Okay, chat. I have right now red onion, I have jalapeno, I have the avocado itself. Right now I'm adding raw garlic to it.
There we go.
Good job. I was really nervous if you cut it the wrong way.
Wait, what do you mean?
He cut it. Whatever, that's fine. We can just lay them out. Really? It's okay. We can just figure it out.
Can I do anything right?
It's okay.
Kitchen?
It's still
He's never
cut
had sushi.
Really
it's
nice.
Okay. He doesn't know.
It looks really pretty. It's so uniform and smooth.
We can salvage it.
Don't say it like that.
Salvage.
It looks really nice.
So it's long like that. No, I'll explain
it's fine.
It.
No,
it's long
fine.
Like that because we got to use this to roll it.
It's fine.
It's okay.
It's fine. I get it.
We can cut another avocado. We can have a second chance.
It's fine.
We can just add that one to the guac.
I'm devastated.
It's okay, Tubbo.
Sorry, I just chicken legged you there, Crumb. Didn't mean to do that. That was an accident. Like it might have seemed like it was on purpose. See, I would do it to five up on purpose.
Please don't.
But, you were ready.
I was ready. I know. I have nimble legs. I'm always ready to get chicken
legs. Nimble legs. They call you five up nimble legs.
Okay, I did not cut this one in half this time. I did not cut the seed in half
Are you
this
sure?
time. Yes. See? I did not.
I see.
I see the seed.
I see the seed. I'm gonna eat more of the pokey chip. Oh, it's gone.
I have tomato. More boxes because I knew you'd like it a lot.
Really?
I have two more.
Am I that predictable? No, it's okay, Crumb. It's okay.
Have you
it's
ever
okay.
had pokey or pocky?
What's a pokey?
The chocolate sticks.
That's what we were just eating.
Yeah, I'm saying, have you ever
Did you call it pokey?
Pocky.
Okay.
Sorry.
Yo, that's a screamer.
That is
we
a screamer.
We know her. I never knew that she was chocolate. What the hell? Thank you, Crumb. I'll just sit here while the chefs are doing their chef stuff, and I'll eat the chocolate.
I'll let you mash the guacamole if you want.
Hell yeah! Oh,
thank
can
you,
I get use that fancy blender?
Hmm? Did you say your human blender?
I said, do I get to use the fancy blender?
No, use a fork.
What? Crumb, do you need a
ball? Can you get a ball? Thank you, Tubbo. This cutting board is so messy. I need to
What
get.
What do you mean? It's covered in your weird canned meat.
That's this one, Tubbo. Look at this one.
Oh, that one has a lot of stuff going on there.
Okay.
I'm gonna sit to the side so I can be seen.
If my mom saw all the cucumber going to waste, I think she would actually like exterminate me. So I'm just gonna like eat that later. It'll be like a nice snack.
We're gonna have a cucumber eating sesh.
A cucumber.
You guys can eat the cucumbers. I have a story why I cannot eat cucumbers.
Why
can't you eat cucumbers?
There is a flower that tastes exactly like cucumbers. Like if you eat the flower itself, it tastes perfectly like a cucumber. Coincidentally, there is a flower that also looks exactly like that flower, which is very poisonous. So I want a spree of eating a bunch of flowers that taste like cucumbers and some that might have been poisonous. And needless to say, I got very sick and I have never been the same since for cucumbers.
Can you eat a piece of cucumber for me?
Why must you be like this?
Please. Just a little bit.
I can do cucumber water.
What about cucumber physical?
No.
Why not?
Here, I'll make a deal.
Are you traumatized?
Beautiful, look it.
That's very
I'll
nice.
Make a deal with you, Mr. Tubbo.
Mm-hmm.
I'll eat a cucumber if you eat the equivalent of a cucumber in those little seaweed crackers.
Yeah. How about something a bit more content oriented? How about I eat one of those fancy peppers that you scream about if you eat like
fancy
three cucumbers?
I have a sliver
whole cucumber.
Of
yeah, I'll eat that and you eat cucumber.
I'm just gonna give you a tiny sliver of raw jalapeno. I'm gonna give you a tiny chunk. I'll eat a cucumber slice.
Okay.
Need to go update my mom so she doesn't think that you guys like murdered me or something.
Does she not have your stream open?
I was like, you can watch me stream. She was like, no. Okay, mom. What the?
This is my chair.
These tomato bits are going
to
be...
Are you
ready? Oh, are we doing it right now?
Yeah.
What am I taking? What am I...
That bit.
This one? This?
Mm.
Okay, sure. This is all a strategy to get out of eating cucumber.
Now I have to eat it off the floor.
Hell no.
My mom wants a photo of you guys. Here, you want to steal? Okay.
Alright.
I am alive and well.
It's gonna be spicy.
Cutting avocado.
It will be horrendous for you.
I've got a strategy, okay?
Okay.
Right. Okay.
Are you okay?
Okay, wait.
No, you have to chew it. If I'm chewing this, you have to chew that.
Okay. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Three, two, one, go. Not even a sweat. Not even a sweat. I'm not even
sweating. He's crying. He's crying.
I'm not. Not even a sweat. You ain't got shit on me.
Oh my god.
I'm just gonna lie down there for a while.
Oh. I gave you a sliver.
Did you give me any seeds?
I gave him that very end. I told you you got hell spice. I ate the whole cucumber for you.
It's fine.
It's okay, Tubbo.
I'm good. Oh, no, I'm not.
Oh, no.
And the second wave hit me.
It's a fairly mild pepper in comparison to so much more.
Tubbo, you were just a little baby about food.
Fuck you. Oh, and I've ripped my microphone off.
Hello, everyone. I hope this is very, very loud.
It's called a rice paddle.
Nice rice paddle, bro. Paddle that shit. I believe in you. Wait, you let the steam out!
It's 15 it's minutes. Done. It's fine.
Wait, it's done?
I'm going to stir it around a little and then let
Can
it
I
cook.
Eat some?
You made it a little too wet, but that's okay.
Okay.
We can fix it.
I had a car.
Are you good from the jalapeno?
I'm fine. You know what? I reckon I could do the entire thing. No. Okay.
Try.
Right, what else do you equally hate?
What else do I equally hate?
What do you? Okay, take a massive bite out of that bit of red onion.
No. We need to use some of that. So
you
cut.
Need some of this also.
No, wait. Did you cut it already for the guacamole?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's fine. Then you can.
So you
eat
take
it,
you
guess.
Take like a proper bite and bite off like half. No. More than that.
What if I
want? No, you have to make like teeth marks, okay? And a whole bite of that, and I will eat. Wait. I will eat an entire one of those peppers.
I'll do a bite of this because we do have an extra jalapeno, and you can bite into this.
Okay. I can do that.
I feel like you might want to wait until after we eat.
No. I can do this.
Okay.
I can do this.
So I'm just like
no, that. More than that. Like you gotta at least bite off that much. you gotta beat up like you. Okay, if we're
don't
doing this.
Don't spoil your appetite. Don't okay. ruin your tummy.
Please don't ruin your appetite.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
3, 2, 1, go.
That was really loud. Tubbo's gonna cry. Tubbo's crying.
Is that my breath?
Yeah.
Please don't throw up.
There's no more.
Please don't throw up. If you need to throw up, go to the bathroom.
No, it's fine. It's fine.
I'm gonna pour you milk. Give me a second.
I wanna die.
The milk is white, just like Tubbo.
Was this left out? Why is the milk like this?
Do you get the milk all yucky?
Okay.
Eat an avocado.
Not an avocado.
Avocado.
You're almost there.
I wanna die.
Me too.
Tubbo, there's some milk.
No one made you do that. Remember your decisions.
I wouldn't bite into a whole jalapeno. You're brave. You're a brave man.
You're very brave, Tubbo. You're doing very good.
Tell me if you need more milk.
A person who doesn't eat a lot of spice.
That's very brave.
You should be proud of yourself.
Honestly, that'll like kickstart you so you can actually get used to spice, though.
I want to die. Kill me.
You'd get a good thumbs up from Charlie Moist Critical. You can talk to him and say, I've been into a whole jalapeno.
Oh, kill me.
Moist Critical is the guy who looks like Jesus.
Yes, he's Jesus, man.
I saw him on a video before. I think he's cool.
Do you need more milk? Is the worst part done now?
Did he cry yet?
Oh my god. Oh, sweet Jesus. My nose is running.
Yeah, it will do that to you.
Hi, Crumb.
Are you?
I love the sushi strip.
It tastes exactly like a Scooby snack.
It is a yummy drink. Maybe eat a choco pie.
Just the scenery.
It hurts my ears.
The scenery of Crumb and I cooking, and I'm just wallowing in pain. I'm sorry.
Oh. He did it to himself.
Ow.
No pity from
me. My mouth is like peeling.
Ew.
Here's the bite I took, by the way.
That's a bite of radiation. Oh. Whoa.
Oh.
Just to show chat I did it too.
Oh. Fuck you.
Are you okay?
No! Do I look okay?
You look better than the first hit.
Do you need help cooling off?
No. Maybe. Can I like, wait, I have a plan, wait.
No, don't do that,
that's
actually.
That's a terrible idea.
Into okay. His
oh,
mouth.
Wait, oh yeah, the water's poisonous here.
Yeah, don't do that.
What?
With
it is, don't drink it.
Why is it?
Oh, you can only do it in like New York.
Ah, it hurts.
You can, water makes it worse. Milk
what
is better.
What the fuck?
Yeah, milk is better for that.
I'm doing water.
Okay.
I'm thirsty.
Okay, sir.
Okay, letting the pan heat up for a little.
Okay.
Pomegranate
seeds.
Pomegranate.
I just need to add the cilantro, which you said you don't like, but...
It's okay.
I'm just going to do a very tiny amount of cilantro, okay?
Have you ever, like, wanted to die?
Yeah.
That spice?
Oh, that was actually a pretty sad one.
Just kidding. I've never wanted to die in my life before, ever. Can you give me a bowl?
Cool. A bowl? Yep. Ah! That's hot! Oh my god! That's
don't
turned on!
Don't burn yourself.
Why is the pan turned on?
So we can cook this pan.
Oh.
I never heat up before adding oil.
Oh, okay. Just turned on.
You don't touch the pan with your hand.
No, I was testing the heat.
Okay. Maybe I should use scissors. Do you guys have scissors?
I actually don't know. I couldn't find any
oh
earlier.
Oh my god. What is my suffering? Actually. Nice knife, bro. Just right through the neck. Straight to the dungeon. Oh.
It'll be good within like 5 minutes.
That's bullcrap.
No.
Oh.
Don't be such a crybaby.
You're so mean. Everyone's like, oh my god, Crumb is so sweet and innocent. You've got like a wicked streak.
Oh
this
my
is
god.
Not cool.
Crumb is... She's threatened you with a knife 3 times already.
Crumb is evil. It's true. When I go to school, everyone runs away. And
yes.
They cower.
They've seen Buff Crumb before. They know what's coming to them.
They know what's coming.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you wanna feel it?
When did you add Megalo to your channel?
I have a person, they're really nice and helpful. Muduk.
You have Megalo.
They just add whatever into my stream and I'm just like, okay.
That's what I do.
Good. I think I'm okay if I
feel it. No, you don't eat it, just feel it.
I feel it?
It's imitation crab. Not
oh,
actual
like plastic.
Crab. Some people put shrimp in their sushi, so I didn't do that. My bad.
We've got the crumb. Did you know that Crumb dual wields EpiPens?
Don't call. Okay. Okay, listen. It's just a normal EpiPen.
She's dual wielding EpiPens. She's got enough epinephrine to topple an empire.
In case I get an allergic
Look,
reaction and I start
she's
choking.
She's dual wielding, bro.
<You're>
dual wielding.
it's so in case we both get allergic reactions, we lay side by side.
Side by side. Yeah, okay.
All right, chat. I have to mix it still. But we have guacamole. There's avocado, raw garlic, red onion, tomato, pomegranate seeds, cilantro.
Greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes, lambs, hams. Sorry.
It's such a catchy song, though.
I don't know that song.
You name it! Greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes. Sorry.
I feel like you only know one part.
The jalapeno, it's getting to him.
Greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes.
Okay. We have the crab now.
I got greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes, limes, hams. You name it! Greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes.
Is that the whole song?
Mm-hmm.
Just that.
Yup.
It's probably one of the biggest jams I've seen in quite a while.
It is a bop.
You name it!
Like green,
I got greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes, limes, hams. You name it! Greens, beans, potatoes, let's play the
radio. Here, Tubbo, your job is to... this fork.
What, just stab that?
Kind of like shred it up. Forgot about
we have a paper shredder. I'm kidding.
I can't tell anymore.
So this is chunky guacamole, which is just everything except you have it very large chunks because it's just better that way.
There's 15,000. What? There's 15,000 people.
I know.
What?
15,000 people.
Yeah.
Follow, please.
Everyone, follow.
That's so crazy.
You hit 200K, by the way.
200 what?
Yeah, followers. 200.
Actually.
203K
followers. 203,000
followers
right now.
I can't see anything. I have no glasses on.
Yeah.
Can you wear glasses with the box?
It gets uncomfortable a little.
This is the guacamole.
Jeez, whoa, holy mackerel.
Everyone's following now.
Oh, thank you so much, thank you. Oh, wow, that's crazy. Wow.
Oh my god.
I'm going.
Oh my god.
To add some oil.
I got greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes.
Sing away the pain, sir.
Oh.
Always make sure you add lime juice to guacamole, otherwise it's not complete.
What's Stadia?
Stadia?
Mm-hmm.
I think I've heard it before.
I got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, hogs, dogs, chickens.
People are clapping.
I got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams.
It's so catchy.
Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rats.
There's a glass present to you. Okay, never mind.
Can you say something?
This is look appetizing to you.
Yeah.
Sorry. I got green beans,
I need chopsticks. I only ever use chopsticks to do things.
My stomach's on fire.
Oh,
I'm in a lot of pain.
I brought you a choco pie in case you
We do out. Have paprika. Wow.
I'm gonna paprika
that.
The fuck out of you in a second.
I can imagine. Yeah,
will you go on about one more spice thing ever again?
Do we really
don't
not
shake
have
your head
any
at me,
scissors?
Father.
There's probably scissors somewhere.
Oh, I've been told not to swear because it's your stream, Crumb. I'm so sorry.
It's okay, you can swear. I'm not sparkly.
I can swear.
Okay, well now you sound all cocky about it and I don't want you to anymore.
Fair enough.
I changed my mind.
No swearing anymore.
Oh my god, wait. What's the name of that one song we go? Wait! Oh my god, I just realized I've had instant buttons on my phone and I've not been able to use it for ages. Crumb, have you ever seen instant buttons?
Do you want to cook?
She looks so disappointed. She looks so disappointed.
Don't talk.
And his name is John.
Don't talk.
There he is.
Rice is done.
Chips one.
Hear that beautiful noise.
Cooker. Thank you, rice cooker.
Thank you.
Stop!
Off the deep end. What is happening right now? I don't even know. It's just silence and music and sailboards. I'm going insane.
Good job, Crom.
Yes, be the clap. Be
good
the
job,
audience.
Good job, Crom.
Yes.
You're doing great.
Keep an eye on that. I'm going.
Just do it!
I see.
Smoke weed every day.
Why are these buttons from like freaking 2012?
You really are on like the 2012 timeline app. Like
2012! Yeah.
Guacamole is made.
Hello? Have you been keeping an eye on this band?
Sorry, I blacked out there for a second.
I asked you to keep an eye on it like 5 minutes ago.
Wait, keep an eye on what?
The spam. Oh, bruh.
What's wrong with the spam?
It's nothing. The sugar just burned a little.
Tubbo, we gotta pay attention.
First one is a little burnt, that's okay.
We could use a different one. Alright, we gotta let the guac sit for like half an hour. I love how threatening it is. You can't tell, it's either disappointment or like daggers.
Oh, you didn't do the crab, that's okay, I'll do it.
Okay.
That is not
rice. Rice in a pot. Pot full of rice. Bum bum bum. Rice in a pot.
Do you have a tray or like?
What do you need?
A tray for the rice in the rice pot in the tray.
I don't know what this is, but it's probably gonna work maybe.
I believe.
Why is the entire chat spamming not like this?
Because DMCA.
Oh. Crumb, if you get banned, you can have my Twitch channel. We'll swap. I'm being serious.
I think
because you're both partners,
banned.
She's not responsible for you, so it'd only be your channel that gets in trouble.
I
think that's how it works.
I don't want Tubbo to get banned either.
Don't worry, Crumb. DMCA isn't real. Literally not real. It doesn't exist.
You play a dangerous game.
No, I'm being dead serious. DMCA doesn't exist. I've played probably over 100 hours of copyrighted music and never once had a strike. Sit down, it doesn't exist.
Mr. Minecraft streamer, we don't get all the same privilege as you.
Nice plate of rice, bro. I'll take this off your hands.
It sure can.
Thank
pull
you.
Off
I'll
faster.
Be on my way now.
You did it. Put it down, Tubbo. You need it. We need to
I'm
let
ricin.
It. we need to put this seasoning on.
It is my stream now. It is no longer sushi, it is guacamole only. It was guacamole hour the entire time. Also, we
spam is burnt, that's okay.
Yeah.
Tubbo, you gotta...
Wait, so was I gonna watch this?
A little bit.
Oh no.
It's fine.
We have more.
We have more.
I'm gonna be honest, I feel very, very sick now.
It's okay, Tubbo.
After eating that pepper.
Do you want more Pocky? I have another.
Oh no!
It's fine.
The rice thingamajig.
The rice spoon.
We can just wash it a little. See, there we go. Beautiful. Here, I will give you a job. Not a lot of cooking, no hot, no knife. So
I'm
you?
I'm just gonna perch.
Like this. You can do the full
straight
setting.
Now.
I'm perching.
Like that, so it cools off. Okay?
It's definitely cooling down. Good job, Bryce.
Oh my god, the box is actually so smart because you don't get any of the steam in your face.
It's true.
I guess it would go through the holes, but there's a sauna in there probably, but...
Greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes, lambs, hams, you name it! Greens, beans,
did you add the rice
potatoes,
vinegar?
Potatoes, lambs, yeah. Rams, you name it! Greens,
gotcha.
Beans, potatoes, tomatoes, lambs, hams, you name it!
It's just a little burnt.
It's a little crispy.
It's just a little black and gooey. Just a little. It's just kind of dripping.
It just
kind of looks like oil and motor and tar.
It's actually molasses at this point.
That is fine. It's not like I asked someone to watch it.
I muted my mic.
Why?
Because someone in chat told me to unplug my mic.
Hey, who said that? Who said that? Don't,
what the hell? That's it, I'm unmuting.
This is this is what the spam looks like right now.
It's not supposed to look like that, I'm so sorry.
It looks like a brick.
I'm sorry. It'll look better next time.
Rams, rams, your name! Grains, beans, potatoes, tomatoes, rams, hams.
We have more spam left.
Okay, just tell me what to do.
You just put it in the pan. We should probably clean the pan. And then,
So, how's everyone's evening going?
Can we just put them on there?
We were having a dapper evening full of...
Do you want me to just put this on here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just wash the pan
do something
and
productive.
Then
I'm recovering right now.
Just add oil.
They're
and
so
then just
sticky.
Fry it a little.
I'm recovering.
Does the sugar come out naturally, or did you add something for the sugar or caramelization?
It's just sugar. It's just soy sauce, mirin, and sugar.
I'll just watch it. You put on the ingredients.
Okay.
You name it. Greens, beans, potatoes, lambs, hams.
Are you good?
Oh, actually, I know what I can do to add to the cooking.
Really?
No.
What is that? The most enthusiastic, really? I think we broke him with the pepper, I apologize. Well, now you know, spicy pepper throws Tubbo off the rails.
I need to drink some water. Where is my other water
bottle? Bottom of the bottom fridge door thing right there.
I already had a bottle. I don't want to waste water.
So responsible.
I remember it was a crystal geyser. Oh, it's over there. I'm going to move out of the camera just for a second.
Are you out of the camera? Okay. This pan has been through the ringer in this sink now at this point.
What? You have a fountain?
Yeah.
What is this? Oh my.
There's two?
What? Oh my gosh.
Tubbo, what are you doing?
Nothing. Turn back around.
I just see chat panicking when I look, and I don't know what's happening.
Turn back around, King. Turn back around, King.
You have a microphone. Why are you putting it in an amp? Crumb, your stream might get a little bit loud really quick.
Cover your ears.
That was actually way too loud.
you have done nothing but eat yummy food and mess around.
The paper towels are blocked off. No.
What? Okay, I mean, what did I mean? Do you know where the forks are?
The what?
The forks?
The forks, yeah.
All right, Crumb, okay. It is time to redo the spam.
Why is this fork so big?
All right, guide me.
Okay, let's just put it on low heat, okay?
Okay.
Let the pan heat up a little before adding the oil, okay? Shh, 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 shh. Two rounds.
Volume actually for it. Be a life lesson. Never sit in front of the amp. It is like 10 times as loud.
Actually,
oh, it's super loud.
Oh! I've made so many mistakes.
It is so loud, you don't understand.
In the cooking stream, it's already gone off the rails.
Thank you, Boomer, for the raid of
3,900
viewers. I appreciate it so much. Thank you for coming to the raid.
We're doing a little cooking stream right now.
I'm here with Tubbo and Fiva, and we're making sushi. Well, I'm making sushi, and Fivelove's making guacamole.
I'm
playing the ukulele.
Tubbo's here doing something.
I think it's ready, by the way.
And if it's too loud, that's okay. You guys can lower your things a little. And if you don't like my voice, that's okay. You can leave. I hope you have a good time staying. I'll see you later.
Going?
That's like all. That's like all the white girls in my school when they get a ukulele. Yeah.
I think it's ready.
Okay. Add spam.
I mean, you said for the other ingredients. Yeah, because it's warm enough.
Oh yeah, add spam, and then just fry it a little on both sides, and then add the sauce.
Well, I mean, what's the sauce? You said sugar, marin, and...
Oh, where'd it go? Oh, it's right there.
Oh, just that? Just add that purely
do
to
this,
it?
Yeah, do the spam first, fry a little on both sides, and then add the sauce, fry both sides.
Okay.
Try not to burn it.
Oh, it's so much harder to pick up, actually. No, I don't want to break it.
Help?
Yeah.
You just use your hands if you want.
Okay. That is easier. How many do you want?
You can just cook as much as you want. Thank you.
We can now think of another obscure thing to bring onto the cooking stream.
Like the gun. Just kidding.
Like I don't want to get the gun! Good idea!
Do not. Actually, don't.
I would never. What other obscure stuff do we have here?
You could, We have so many obscure things here, I'd imagine.
We do. I could go get weights and do some weightlifting.
We can do the arm wrestle.
What's the arm wrestle?
Arm wrestle.
Arm wrestle.
Yeah, I'm gonna start training for the arm wrestle. I'm gonna go get some dumbbells. Let me just leave my mic here.
All right, I'm lightly searing both sides and then I'm adding the sauce, right?
Thank you. Yes.
One ladleful?
I don't know. I just do it until I think it looks okay.
Okay. And you want it on the sides or like pour it on top of?
You can do. I'm not good at cooking, bro.
Okay.
Do whatever you think is best. That is what I usually do and it works sometimes, most of the time, I think.
Yeah, welcome to the tubbo household where you never know what's gonna happen next. Did Tubbo unplug his microphone? He did?
Tubbo?
Okay.
Tubbo? Oh, I thought you meant like big weights.
No. No, chat, no. No, chat, it's all gone wrong. It's all gone wrong.
What happened?
I accidentally touched the pan with my pinky and it made me flinch, and now there's a little bit of sauce on your shirt.
Oh, it's okay.
No. No, it's all gone wrong.
Hello, chat. It is I. This guy is back.
Oh, it's doomed, it's doomed, it's ruined.
It's okay.
We can wash it out, but it's ruined.
I'm here to stop.
We might have gotten a second degree burn, but it's fine.
No, I care more about your pinky than my sweater. Oh, is Tubbo still here?
Big games. Just getting in my games.
My mom just messaged me 30 minutes ago, hallelujah. And then she sent a prayer. Can I try? See how heavy? Sure. It's 75.
I think that's pounds.
7.5.
7.5.
Yeah. Look at us. Only game. One arm is gonna get strong. Woo. We only need one arm anyway. Woo. I'm curling, bro.
We're curling.
She's weightlifting.
I'm weightlifting.
She's both arms. Let's do it together. Whoa. Oh, this makes it so much easier.
I think that's how it works when you hold things. Are you ready for the arm wrestle, Tubbo?
Yeah, I'm training.
I'll pull out my EpiPen. I'm gonna juice myself.
Oh my god,
just
bring
it up for the arm wrestle.
Honestly, that'd be terrifying.
You know that shit can stop your heart, right?
The more the merrier.
The more the merrier.
It'll be good content. It'll be like
juicing up.
It'll be like,
oh my god, she's juicing up.
Top 10 streamer deaths
top 10
by WatchMojo.
I want to be 10 streamers who have died. More at WatchMojo.com.
I want to be on WatchMojo.
Can we be on WatchMojo?
Probably.
Chat, is anyone here on WatchMojo?
Can you make me a WatchMojo narrator? I want to say the top 10.
Can you do a daily dose of the internet episode?
I didn't know that person. I don't think he'd let me.
Who?
Daily dose? Imagine
Welcome
her
to
doing
your
an episode.
Daily dose of internet.
Hello everyone, this is your daily dose of internet.
Look at this cute cat I saw, and then everyone gets upset for no reason.
Look at this cute cat I saw, then you get eaten by the wolves.
I'm ready to arm wrestle.
You ready?
Okay.
Put the epinephrine down, Crumb. Put the epinephrine down.
Why did we do it? Are you okay?
I'm getting in the games. I'm getting in the games.
The rice is just a little wet. That's okay.
My mouth still hurts.
Does it?
Yes.
Oh no. Yes. He's buying distraction tools. What do you say? This is good, Crumb? That one?
Yeah, amazing, beautiful, amazing, beautiful, yeah. Lovely, amazing, beautiful.
Okay, okay, that's enough games now. I'll put my weights next to Crumb's EpiPens. We are the same, you and I.
What does that even mean?
It means collectively nothing. Tubbo, do something useful? I mean, I could try, but...
Oh, I found the one that you stabbed!
What one did I stab? Wait, the spam bit that I stabbed!
Yeah!
Oh, that's awesome.
It looks like it has a little mouth.
Can you help me?
Yes, with what?
You can stir the rice.
I can stir the rice?
And I will clean up all the trash.
That's questionable. No. Okay. Don't throw me with the knife. Please.
I love doing dishes.
Doing dishes? Mm-mm.
That's what they call me. Dishes.
Crumb dishes.
Crumb dishes.
That's what they call you.
Last name first revealed now.
Last name revealed.
Cuptoast crumb dishes.
Cuptoast crumb dishes.
Oh, don't you have a dishwasher?
We do.
Oh. What am I doing here? Now I look like a fool. And now there's this thing blocking the paper towels.
I know.
What the?
You're saying you don't like
me. And I can't go over because my box hits the top of the cabinet.
You're telling me you don't like
help her.
Hey, no, I've got an important task. I'm stirring the rice right now.
Oh, this
one's
ow!
It's a little paper towel.
Huh?
You were too fragile.
I'm too fragile. I'm too delicate. The curling. My arms actually feel like lighter now.
Tubbo's like using a spoon. He just swings it up on accident.
Wah! And then just five up goes down, knocks him out, clean out,
completely
I'm
KO.
Stirring the rice, so my mom doesn't think that I'm doing nothing.
Wait, what? Do you want to stir the rice?
No, she wants to know that you guys are doing stuff.
Oh, yeah, we're doing stuff.
She's like, wow, what are your friends doing? And I'm like, they're cooking. And she's like,
How so? How are they cooking?
I'm doing stuff.
We're using the rice.
I'm doing a little bit of stuff. I dabble in a bit of oh, wow, people gift things. That's so wild.
That wasn't quite 10 gifted. I'm afraid I can't spray 5 up with that amount.
196 subs today, bro.
That's awesome.
Nice.
Jeez Louise. Holy macaroni, bro.
Oh, we actually have macaronis. 5 bought them today. I mean macaroons. Not macaronis.
Yes, I got macaroons from my favorite place. I want a macaron though. Okay.
I don't want to eat anything. My stomach is killing me. I feel physically in pain.
I went to my favorite macaron place and I got where are they?
So macarons. How much do I have to do this, Crumb? How much do I do this for?
Oh, is it stirred
take one.
It's all sticky.
Okay.
Is it gonna be sticky?
I'm eating a pistachio one.
That's good. Sorry, I just want to sit for a little.
Yeah, that's fine.
I turned it off and I put this there.
Okay.
Let's get the damn nam spam.
What do you want to make first? Do you want to do the masubi or the sushi?
Oh my god, are we only just getting to the making now? What have we been doing prior?
The prep work is like 90% of everything.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I see. Right, let's crack on, let's do it. Wait, was that 10 gifted? I mean, I can't do it to you.
We're out of this black stone.
That's literally my phone.
My bad.
You're like, no, I picked up and stole my phone.
It was on the chair, so I put it on my lap while I sat, and he just picked it up with me. Okie dokie. Can we clean the table?
I think Crumb had the apricot macaron. He had raspberry and orange blossom. And
what?
I had a orange blossom, pistachio, and there's
everyone
like tea.
Come together real quick.
Okay.
And then repeat after me.
Come together.
When I wake up.
When I wake up.
No, okay, never
mind. We both like getting confused. Okay.
That was gonna be awesome. We're just clearly not on the same wavelength. That worked so well, Pepe laugh. Screw you. What the hell, man? What the hell?
Could have said.
Oh, is it time?
Yes.
I think he should do this.
Wait, oh my god, is it time? Oh my god, are we actually doing the making bit now?
Bro, I said so, like. 2 minutes ago, that is your fault for
don't
not listening.
Don't you need the clean? Oh, you have
Tubbo, there is no sushi in there. You are rolling nothing.
You really did me like that. Whatever, I'll stand back, honestly.
No, you're doing this part.
Oh man, that felt, wait, that's so that fancy. Felt bad.
That was a Tubbo.
That felt really bad.
That was a Tubbo moment for
sure. There's nothing on here, it's just the truth.
Pizza tube.
Pizza tube. Do you want to hear the best sentence Five Up has ever said to me? Would you like to repeat said sentence?
As we were shopping today, we went to go get a lunch, and we went to an Italian place, and Tubbo ordered pizza, and he said, oh, should I make a pizza tube? And he described to me what it is. I'll describe it. Which was, you roll up the pizza, you drain the oil from it by putting it vertical like that, and then you eat it. And I said, please do not make a pizza tube in Rodeo Drive.
He was like, please do not make a pizza tube in Rodeo Drive. And oh, it made me funny.
There's been so many sentences that you have no idea.
There was, can I talk about the McLaren one?
You can talk about the McLaren one. We can't do the third one. We can't do the third one, but it's so fun.
So, I can cross off the bucket list peeing out the door of a McLaren on the freeway.
On the freeway.
I was really desperate.
Okay.
It is a,
I'm not sure many people can say they've pissed out of the door of a McLaren on the freeway.
I don't think almost anyone in the world can say that, to be honest.
Okay, these are fancy these are the fancy rollers. You guys get the fancy rollers.
Ooh.
So here's one for Tubbo, there's one for Five Love.
Awesome.
Wrap it in saran wrap first, okay?
Why does it need saran wrap?
So it doesn't get messy and the rice doesn't stick to it.
Can we not put it in the washing machine?
You're
not
going to
get any context from it either, chat.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Because it's not going in the dishwasher. We dishwasher wooden spoons. Is it not the same?
I'd probably say no.
Why do you always put your hands on your hip and look disappointed? Shit. With me.
As you say shit mid-sentence. I need the clean film.
Tubbo's just the type of guy to make you put your hands on your hips.
What the heck?
Not in a derogatory way, in an endearing way. Because you were Tubbo and you were special
like
that.
That didn't feel endearing. That felt shit.
You guys have pepper?
Do you need this to wrap? Oh,
wait.
Okay, sure.
Oh, this isn't pepper. That's NyQuil. Do you guys have pepper?
I don't know what. No.
You don't know what pepper
is. On top of the microwave. There you go. Here's some black pepper for you, King.
Thank you.
You know the kitchen better than me. You've just been finding all the spices and stuff.
Tubbo is special like awesome. That.
Slice me, baby.
No. You did it over. You put the plastic wrap down. It won't cut if it's not on it, Tubbo.
Slice me.
Can you hold this part? This isn't.
What's that?
There we go.
Thank you, King. Mind me.
Well, Tubbo calling me king really does make me feel like royalty.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm level with you. The majority of people, it has the opposite effect on.
How come? Isn't king a compliment?
It is. But they don't see it like that.
They don't know.
That is unbelievable.
I know. It upsets me.
Don't worry. I see it as a compliment.
Thank you, Tubbo. You were always my favorite out of five up in you.
What? What have I been here for? What have I been doing? I showed you where to get good shoes.
Thank you. It's okay, Five Up. You're my favorite out of
I've been five for up. You.
You're my favorite out of Five Up.
Yeah, Five Up. Oh. You're my favorite out of Five
I've just
up
taken
too.
Like three L's in a row.
Okay.
The first L you took today was
rough side up.
Weenie.
Rough side up, okay?
Rough side up, which is the rough side?
The other side I gave it to you.
Oh, this bit.
So down here.
Okay, well, I put it in now.
Okay.
You guys probably need a spoon so you can get rice.
Just okay. A spoonful of rice.
We could always just use that one.
Roll up the sushi. Roll up the sushi. Roll up a spoonful of rice. Helps the sushi. Roll up the sushi.
Bless you. I mean,
God, I still feel really, really sick. I'm gonna, the nausea. Oh God, that hiccup did it.
If you don't want to eat it, it is okay.
No, it's fine. Give me a second. I need a recovery period. God, I'm never eating spicy food ever again.
That's not true.
No, actually, that isn't true. He's gonna force me to eat more. Like that time he forced me to drink alcohol and tricked me.
I didn't do that.
He tricked me into drinking alcohol.
I did not trick you.
He's into a wrong'un.
Why would I ever trick you into drinking alcohol?
Don't mind me over here. Ending Five Up's career.
No, Five Up didn't.
I was just stupid. That basically summarizes it, doesn't it?
I didn't tell him to drink anything. What do you mean I tricked you?
Give me some of that good whiteness.
Look at yourself in the mirror. I'm sorry.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. You're doing better at eating spicy food.
You're the king at eating spicy food.
You are. You are the king of
exaggeration.
Tubbo. You're the best tubbo I've ever
seen. Oh no, I dropped some of the white shits. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
The white shits? Don't insult the rice.
I mean rice. Let me scoop that bad boy up.
Yummy.
You know what? It smells like fish.
I wonder why. I mean, it does smell like fish. You are not wrong.
Does it smell like fish?
Crumb, you've gone all sassy.
I'm always sassy, bro.
Crumb is a menace, but the best type.
Then why does everyone have the impression that you're so lovely?
Because they only look at my main account. On my alt account, I'm like, I have rabies on my alt account.
What the hell?
When I log into my alt account, I just get rabies.
What?
I tweet with rabies.
I don't even want to know the logistics of that. Hey, you're alright?
I need to start walking around like this.
Oh wait, are you only supposed to do half of it?
What? It's fine.
Okay, well.
Don't worry.
I'm just gonna usher it over to the other side.
No, it's okay. I will cover mine too full.
Oh no, Crumb is self-sabotaging to make us feel better.
Self-sabotage Crumb. Will it fit all this?
No, you're supposed to. You're supposed to.
Are you actually?
Copium, you're supposed to.
Yeah, please don't copium us. Please don't.
It's literally copium.
Are you copiuming, Crumb?
What is copium?
No.
No, wait, I actually don't know what that is.
Oh, yo, Crumb, you got 50 gifted subs.
From who?
From a name that I can't read, but thank you.
I'm going to yoink the rice bin so it actually doesn't
thank
stick.
Thank you. Dan Lingoy for the 50 gifted subs. That's a lot of
subs. Crumb can now use those subs to buy a car.
To buy a car?
When are we getting the Crumbmobile? Like the
I took the spoon, Crumb.
Wait.
Just temporarily.
Is this a bit much rice or is this good? I got a good amount of this.
It's okay. You're doing very good.
Thank you. Okay, I'm done with my rice.
Good
He's
job.
He's like a teacher. It's like, you're doing okay.
I'm doing great, sweetie.
You are. It's true. So, you can either flip
my
this.
My battery's died, or is my mic? I think my mic's fine.
You guys, okay, we flip it over, and then we put sesame seed on.
So for 50 gifted, Does that mean I get to spray five up with, does that mean I get to push five up in the pool?
I would be okay.
What is it with you sabotaging me constantly?
No, but 50 gifted is a lot of gifted to push five up in the pool fully closed.
What a...
Can I push in the pool?
I'm deciding what I'm wearing.
For the content, can I push you in the pool?
Do we want to show the pool?
Because then we can do a chair race.
Are we swimming? Okay. No, we're swimming on stream.
Not on stream. Oh, push five up in the pool, there's a pole.
Chat, please.
Well, 92% is yes. Oh God, 93% is yes.
What about flip the script, push tubbo in the pool?
They would arguably want that a lot more. And I would be all for it.
My race is a little bit thick and uneven.
That's okay.
Never gonna get it.
Can Tubbo make the rice a little wet? So I think it might stick to the mat if we flip it.
It's a saran wrap, it shouldn't stick.
Okay, we can flip it. Put sesame seed on
first.
Let's
flip this shit. I'm gonna flip the script.
Let's flip the script right now.
No, Tubbo.
I flipped the script.
Tubbo, what are you doing?
I flipped the script.
No, he used it.
Five up, it's stuck. You lied to me.
Don't worry,
I've got a plan. Crumb, all great plans come with better plans.
No, you have. No.
See?
Okay.
All great plans come accompanied by better plans.
You need to wrap it again.
Plop that bad boy down.
And then you put sesame seed on.
88% want five up to die? That sounds good.
I don't want five up to die.
Well, not die.
Chad, like, I'm allergic to water. What did you do?
You're not hydrophobic. What the hell?
Where's the sesame seeds?
I'm using. You can have after.
These are so cool.
Chad, how could you betray me? How dare? How could you betray me?
I'm gonna chopstick you in the ear.
What? What is that sentence? How?
Crumb pushes both of them in the pool.
Crumb pushes both of us in the pool?
No.
Someone just doesn't want to go in the pool.
No, actually, wait. Oh, should I go see how warm it is?
Yes.
It's pretty warm. I touched it earlier.
Because it's gone dark now and it cools down quite fast. I'm gonna go see.
I'm gonna sit down for a little while Tubbo is gone. Do a flip! He didn't do a flip.
He didn't do how shame.
My dust pool is very warm.
Is it
so
warm?
Can I push both of you in?
Yeah, you can if you want.
How are we gonna bring the camera?
I mean, we're going swimming anyway.
How, so we can't really bring the camera stuff out though.
We can record it for a Twitter video.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Do a flip. My flipping days are behind me. Yo, sesame seeds.
Not too much, Tubbo. Be careful. Okay. Good job. Okay.
My laces have come undone, haven't they?
And then you
now
flip?
That's just not a laughing
matter. We're flipping
matter, it? That yes.
That's just no laughing matter.
Have you flipped?
Wait, sorry, I'm weak and pathetic right now.
96%. It's okay.
Oh, 96% want both me and five up to die.
I will record it for the Twitter. And then crab.
Can I do the spam one?
Oh, wait, what happened to mine?
You want to make it a spam?
Yeah.
Oh, no, wait. Do you know what masubi is?
Oh, no, masubi is like the whole piece on top.
Yeah. You want to put spam in yours?
Yeah, I don't like crab.
Yeah, you can do whatever you want.
This is sacrilegious.
I want to put cucumber on mine. I'm going to be different.
You're supposed to put cucumber on it. You put cucumber, avocado, and crab.
Okay.
You know what? I'm going to stop giving you directions. You do whatever you want. It's
okay,
going to be
okay.
Cool.
We can clutch up.
I feel like I'm doing it wrong if I use spam instead, but...
It's okay. When my cousins came over, my little brother would eat it with spam.
Okay. fair enough. I'm gonna take this very large sharp knife in front of both of you. Please don't.
Okay, I'm done with my side.
Here we go.
Oh, maybe I should give you directions. I'm just gonna take some of them.
Wait, why?
Because you're rolling it like this. You only have so cucumber on one side.
I roll it together, so then I get...
No, but then it's too much cucumber.
Oh, so I need to double it up in this section, okay.
No, you need to like make it even. So yeah, both sides have
okay,
cucumber.
Okay, I get it.
Cucumber. Cucumber.
We didn't drop anything, don't worry.
Avocado.
I can't believe nobody continued to sing 500 miles with me after I started.
Was that what the song was?
What's 500 miles? Up,
yes, I know I'm gonna be. You know?
No. I don't know that song.
Alexa.
Please don't play
500
DMCA.
Miles.
DMCA.
Here's I'm gonna be 500 miles. Listen. By the Proclaimers on Amazon Music.
Listen. No. You'll hear it. Wait, look, karaoke, sing along.
When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. And when I get home, yeah, I know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man that goes along with you. If I get drunk, if I get drunk, yes, I know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. And I never, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's ever into you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the man. No one else walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. Yeah, oh. Yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you.
Alexa, pause. Guys, why are you not singing along with me?
I don't know the tune.
The word is, they're on there.
I tried, but...
Okay.
Wait, so Crumb.
Hi, guys.
Hello.
Oh, you haven't met them. This is Joel and Emma. Vegemite! Yes!
Okay, wait, so how do I do this, Crumb? What do you mean by just like, because this is kind of just pushing everything.
I can figure this out.
Does it have to be more condensed?
It's... You push.
And oh, wait, she's a pro, she's an expert.
You squeeze, okay?
Okay.
That is good. And you scroll and you okay. Squeeze. Okay?
Okay, I got them.
You're good.
Well, I
oh, wait, do you leave that like, little extra?
Oh, Tubbo. Oh, I should have. What did you do? What? You wrote it the wrong way.
Wait, really? Oh.
Wait.
You only
I,
want
roll, to... I did exactly what you did.
Wait, Crumb, am I supposed to roll all the way or is it fine here?
You roll all the way.
Okay. I got this. I can do it.
I literally rolled exactly how you did.
Well, you did it wrong. So sorry to break it to you.
Okay.
Okay, Tubbo, come here. You keep rolling.
Hey, punch out. With or without the plastic in it?
With the plastic.
With the plastic?
Yes.
Wait, so I roll the plastic in it?
You, what? Not, what?
Okay. 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 What do you want from me?
I'm going, you roll with the mat, okay? You push, and then you pick it, okay.
Bruh,
I'm gonna cry. Okay. Pick up.
He has a towel.
This mat is stupid.
Okay.
I can't. Oh my god, I'm going in from the other side.
Here's mine.
I'm
with
redirectioning.
By Crumb.
I'm redirecting.
Good job.
Right.
I'm so proud like, of you.
That's like, okay. Boom.
Boom.
Consider it done.
Is the plastic wrap in?
Boom.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
I'm gonna cut this up and serve it to freaking someone, that's for sure. One of yous better eat it. Give me one of these here knives. Right, I'm going in with a knife. Look out, knife on deck, everyone. I'm gonna start slicing. Right, let's start by neatening this shit up. Oh,
oh
no.
Oh no, Tubbo.
Maybe we need need a better knife.
Yeah, I have the knife over here. Here, do we cut it on the saran wrap?
Give a sec.
Boom. Boom. Bish, bash, bosh. What? What? Why are you all laughing? There's a live audience in here now, so now I feel self-conscious and I can't
sing. Now he's pressured.
Did you hear my singing?
Yeah, I was singing with you outside.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, at least someone else knows. God,
I love that song.
Who doesn't? Clearly these two.
I don't know it.
They just don't
we don't know it.
Get this side off.
Like, it's like they're trolling, isn't it?
It's like a cultural icon.
I don't...
Wait, I mean, it's just not our...
Oh my god, I'm literally gonna kill someone.
Use this thing.
I need a plate. Ew.
There's freaking green... You need a crumb. The plates are in that cupboard, I think. Oh, which one? You're one of these.
Thank you.
Is this the rice?
No,
is this the rice vinegar? Is this what you used for the rice, or what did you do? Because normally, aren't you?
Don't put that on. Don't put that on.
No. It was for the knife, just so it can cut through, so it doesn't smush it.
Oh, usually I just use water.
Water? Gotcha.
Maybe you shouldn't. Maybe it's like a bad thing to
do. I got my sushi sausage. Right.
I'm pretty sure you're supposed to use like an oil now.
Let me get a plate for my sushi.
You can use an oil if you want. I don't know. Hey chat, are you supposed to use an oil?
We don't know.
I don't know. Maybe I make sushi wrong.
Wait, go where? Oh, come on, let me drive it. Oh, come on. Okay, chat, let's do some backstory here. So, while we're here, staying here, there's this lovely car rental company, and my dad has always wanted a supercar and the opportunity to drive one. So I'm like, oh, okay, we'll get one. Okay, and then I got one.
He's nice.
I rented one for the 2 weeks while we're here, and they won't let me drive it. And it's my car!
I don't blame them.
Do they actually?
Actually, I think so. You have to be over 25.
Over 25?
Yeah.
Oh my god, you freaking old people. You ruin everything.
Tubbo!
Alright.
I mean, sorry, that wasn't
usually
directly to you,
Emma,
but you
two. Before I cut, but like my mom's coming.
Like seriously, old people ruined everything.
She's
freaking
coming, like,
Jamie Oliver and the sugar tax.
So.
I'm gonna... Yeah, Jamie Oliver implemented the sugar tax in the UK. If something has more than a certain gram of sugar, it is taxed higher.
All right, well, mine's kind of done.
Don't
it's kind of flattened, but...
Mine is bad cut.
I don't think these are sushi knives.
I don't know if they are...
I'm just going to keep mine as one big sausage.
All right.
It's just cucumber.
Yeah, it's gonna be my cucumber rice seed sausage combo.
But right? You only put cucumber in there.
Yeah.
You just. Oh my god. It's my worst nightmare.
Suck on the sausage. Eat it.
I will pass on that statement.
Eat it. Eat it. Please. I worked hard. Please. Eat my sausage, please.
If we cut it in the middle, I'll do a bite and you do a bite.
Okay. Deal.
Get it there.
This knife was easier.
When I would wrap the sushi, I would usually
put this right underwater a little bit. This knife is genuinely easier.
I would usually like keep it in the pot.
I'm dying a little bit actually.
You have been dying.
Huh? Oh my god, the fact that you just turn around pointing knives at me is terrifying. Like, admittedly, I've never been so scared for my personal safety before.
I will not stab you unless you ask.
Please stab me. No, don't actually. You know what, Crumb? I don't reckon you have the power to stab me.
So much easier.
This is so much easier.
Right?
Why have I not been using this? I'm actually upset.
I'm sorry.
I thought I just sucked at cutting.
No, it's just so much easier.
How much do you reckon it hurts to get stabbed? Do you reckon it hurts more to break a bone or more to be stabbed?
Have you ever dreamed of stabbing someone?
Can't say I have.
Actually?
Yeah.
up.
Actually, no, I think that was a lie. I think I did.
I had a dream the Muppets broke into my house.
What? Do you want to finish that statement?
Kermit the Frog here.
And you stabbed the Muppets?
Yeah, but they were like human flesh.
Human flesh Muppets? That cardboard box has got ketamine in it.
That does. It's a fluid supply of ketamine
in it. It's got liquid ket in that box. Thank you. You guys are like my hype beasts. Oh my god, I'm a hype beast now, you know. Five Up turned me into a hype beast.
I got him shoes.
He got me hype beast shoes. Admittedly, no, really, no.
This is the guacamole, by the way.
We tried. I started working out.
Sorry, you got Prada shoes?
Yeah. Are you serious? Yeah.
Where are they? The corner, where?
Hey, Crump. My bowl, bro. So, would you say we're kind of wrapped up with the sushi now? I think we've done it.
We have musubi left.
They're so good.
I'm gonna be honest, it has taken us almost 3 hours.
I will not say, because I am hooked up to a mic right now.
Faster.
Yeah, they can probably hear you too.
Finished washing the rice, but whatever. Yeah.
Look at these. Yeah, I'm making a couple of style stuff because we're going to a movie premiere and such.
10 minutes. Huh. My mom could do it in 2.
You know you're still mic'd up, right, Fiber?
Yeah.
Oh.
Do not worry.
What shoe size
are you? It says 9.
US 9, UK 8, European 42.5. Wait, what size feet do you have?
I'm a 10.
You're a 10. Wow, I have 10.
Women's, feet. Though.
No,
men's. Oh.
Oh wow! You have huge feet. What the hell? What?
I almost took my box off to start eating. It's fine.
Don't worry, Crumb.
Why?
I was keeping the box off.
You like just smacked me.
Sorry. You've got padding in there though, surely.
Not on the top, so you just like bonked me.
Sorry.
Okay. Here, I don't want you to just eat that, so I'll give
Can
you some
I have
of
one
mine.
Of these?
Yeah, here you are.
Thank you. Okay, you I'm gonna try this one.
Would you like to try using chopsticks?
Wait, the insides are falling out.
I'm just going.
Okay, maybe I'll just eat it like this.
Oh, it was not wrapped quite well. It wasn't tight enough. Well.
I cut it all funky and it messed up.
Same.
Mmm. You know what? That's really delicious.
I need to get off screen.
We're fine.
That is really, really nice. Crumb's one's amazing. Mine is pretty crap, but... Yeah, that's really good.
To be fair, you only put cucumber in yours. Honestly, I feel like I'm insulting a lot of people by Why? Eating it with Spam, but it doesn't taste bad. Oh. Okay, maybe not. Maybe I'm complimenting people, but yeah, this is mine.
Yours looks actually kind of good. Mine just looks like a massive sausage. I got a sushi sausage.
Hmm.
I think it's really good.
Hmm.
Oh man.
I'll be back.
Are you gonna go eat it?
I just wanna have some.
Okay, wait, Crumb, do we wanna wrap up first or?
No, I'm just gonna eat like one and then bring it back.
Oh, okay.
I'm just gonna take it with my hand.
I also made guac, if you wanna try that. I don't know if it's done yet, because I can still add more salt if I need to. But I let it rest for 30 minutes.
I don't know. Crumb?
Yeah?
Do you wanna come and outro the stream, King?
Loser? Loser?
No, it needs salt.
That's really good salt.
It needs salt.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, have my sushi sausage, gang.
Mine is the one with spam, if you want this one.
Just cucumber.
Just cucumber.
No.
Wait, have we got a knife?
Yeah. Go to us.
Here's another pair of chopsticks. I'll bring it
hey,
to
Crumb.
You.
Hola. Welcome back to
you
the
want
stream.
To dip in the...
I'm back from the
team. Back for more.
There's like a bunch of leftover ingredients. I'm going to wrap it up and take it home so I can make more.
Where's the soy sauce dip?
Over there.
Oh, okay.
So, Crumb, tell the nice people to follow. Tell them to follow and subscribe. Hmm?
Oh, yeah. Follow and subscribe, Crumb. Follow and subscribe.
Follow and subscribe, Crumb.
Follow and subscribe. It would be so awesome if you did that. I would appreciate
it's
it a lot,
bit loose,
actually.
Like, it will fall out.
Okay, I'm gonna do the dishes.
Okay, wait, do you want. Am I ending stream now?
Oh, should we end?
Yeah, that's what I was getting at.
Oh, that's
that
so
crumb.
Cute.
That one has imitation crab.
Oh, bye, everyone.
Yeah. Mine was the one with spam.
I'm not good at streaming.
Goodbye,
everybody. Go follow Crumb. She's amazing. She is impeccably talented.
Crumb, when are you next streaming?
I don't know, probably like a month or something.
No, you will stream sooner. You will stream sooner.
Stream in like 3 days time.
Stream and you will
Or like 2 days time and do something exciting. I believe in you.
I would like to try the second monitor anyways.
Yes, make this. Okay. Do an art stream. Do an
Goodbye,
art stream
everyone.
Bye, everyone, follow Crumb.
Bye.